How much money I got? I got 5 smackaroos.
Oh.
So a smackaroo is worth $100.
I remember when I had like 0 glimmer.
I got max glimmer.
What do you think of this, the Apex Predator that I have, Mono? The Apex Predator, the rocket launcher I have on?
Dude, I thought you were talking about Apex or something.
What do you think of it? That I have, the role I got, anyway.
It is hell. I'm not gonna.
But I got reconstruction of purple weapon on it. Yeah, I know.
The PPE with the cherry on top. Pause it,
bro. You're in there.
Calm down.
Oh. You know you could have stood by it, right? Oh, hold on.
Alright, dude. Look.
Okay.
What happened?
I got it.
Y'all, I got 10 more seconds till I die. I almost died.
Okay.
Bang, bang.
I'm about to die. Oh, no, I'm not.
Good night, y'all.
Alright.
You done?
Yep. I know, I'm just putting a grenade there. I'm eager.
I've never wondered if what it feels like to get economized.
I think there should be enough mana.
Who knows?
Yep,
that's cool. If I had... All three have to collect it. Okay. So I do have to collect all these things to get the kills.
So Pepe, once you're done with that guy, yeah. Come over here by me. No, you don't kill him. You just, here, come here, Pepe. Okay, yeah, do that, or pick up that. Ah, oh, fuck.
I picked it up.
Hold on.
Where are you, Pepe?
Did you pick it up, Pepe?
Yes, I did.
Okay, good. Yeah. His name is Peyton, so we nicknamed him Pepe.
My sister. Right, I got a sister.
Yes, yep. I did. You did.
My sister calls me Pee-Pee.
And I fell. That's great.
What a loser.
What? Come on.
I said I love you. Calm down.
Right.
So do I just like continue on?
Yes. Yes.
Got it.
I think we were doing this last time and we missed a guy.
I think we did.
Yeah,
we did.
A few times before we.
Dude, you are on a mission, bro.
Can I get out? Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
Where?
Yeah, there's a bottle somewhere. I think. Wait, in there.
Sure it's on there? Right from the game Fallout? Fallout. You could have
done. It's not a bottle cap, it's just a bottle. Message in a bottle, I'm pretty sure.
From the hit game Fallout 4?
Yeah.
I love Fallout 4. What? There's no way. Fallout 3 is really good, though. Fallout 76 is kind of trash. I almost died.
I almost died as well.
It happens. I should have done that.
Yep.
There it is. I never knew that there wasn't. There was. Where? Where?
Behind. Not. Go.
You see? What?
Go up.
Shut up. I don't know. Whatever shall I do? This is not the next. This is not the next Hiroshima.
I'm dead. Really to the trap.
Good job.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, you better.
Yeah.
Better be star, Helio. It'd be nice.
Hi.
It'd be nice to your friends.
What? Well, she should have been quicker.
It happens.
Fuck me.
How do you keep dying?
Leave me alone.
What if I can make that? Probably can't. I do.
Can I? There we go.
What did you do? Oh, I didn't make it wrong. Hold on. Am I sleeping? I am sleeping.
sorry. Why didn't you turn that to me?
I had like three.
Let me get the cannon? Okay.
Cannon?
Yep.
What are you up to, Alex? I had my microphone muted.
I don't know who you're with for me.
Well, because I'm good at streaming, so I muted my microphone.
Alright, Penn, here's the next guy.
And you got a Jones, huh?
You gonna drop it or no?
You have to do damage to him first.
Yeah, he dropped it.
Stop tickling him and start damaging.
Wait, that's an exotic Ingram. Oh, that's.
Can I get up here?
I'm not exotic Ingram. I thought it.
You picked it up thinking it's exotic Ingram?
No, I didn't pick it up.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh, where do we go?
Over here, Pivot.
Overnight easy money.
There you go.
Yo, my gun, I accidentally right-clicked, and just so it made my gun, like, aim down sights, and it made me slow while I was in the air already.
Damn.
Imagine being able to slow yourself down in mid-air. That's some wild physics, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know you have your mic muted, Alex. Otherwise, we'd hear you, and we don't want that. Here's some banter. Alex, when are you gonna stream again? Are we ready?
Yep.
Let go.
Yeah, I have a fucked up loadout. I'm not apologizing. Boop, boop. Well, you're starting to hear it. It's new. It's good news. I'm excited to have a fucked up loadout. It's part of my future.
My fucked up loadouts. It's just
me. I thought I had a machine gun, and then I linear fusioned one of those thralls. It was really rough. That thrall was so dead. You have a warlock? Warlock gets to pick up the exotic things.
Wait, why me?
Because it gives you your super back. You didn't use it in here though, so we're fine. Next, open the next room.
Oh, it's a special one.
You're going back? What are you going back for? Thank you.
I'm sure.
Hey, don't use the... Don't pick up the yellow things. Let them pick it up.
Gotcha.
I have to pick up one or I'm gonna die. You got 10 easy?
Yep, I got 20.
Okay.
Damn, that's a lot.
You're supposed to come in, put a well, then pick them up.
Alright.
You know the strat?
No, I don't think I would.
Take them to the right, put a well here.
Wait. Oh, okay.
What the hell was that? Come back here, don't. Yeah, there you go. Little sword.
Air beach treasure.
You there though?
Might kill me.
He's almost dead.
Oh, okay.
Wow, you think you can just boop me wherever you go?
Yeah, prime Ingram.
You got the boops?
Boopity bop.
That was y'all's plan.
Easy money. I'm gonna show you the strat again.
Oh no.
I need one more.
So you don't, because you didn't use your well. Or you don't have your well, do you?
No.
Held it.
I'm about to, though. It's really close.
Yeah, you're gonna get it once you grab one more. That's right there.
I have it now.
Can I put it down?
I put one down already.
Put down a well. Can I pick up all the things? You're so late. So that's the strat. Pick up. You put down a well, you pick up all the things, you get your well back. Here's one right here. Easy money, where are you going? Okay. Do you have your well right now?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. So then this will be DPS now once we put these in.
I did have a form, I think. Yeah. Stop using me!
Let's go. If your gods are silent, what does that mean, Alex? I don't know what you're saying to me. Someone died. Oh no. And we're done. Let's go.
Hey.
But you can't guess what I got.
What'd you get?
I bet you can't guess.
Gun.
Wow. That was a joke, because there's only two things you can get there, and it's always the stupid shotgun.
Wait, what did I get? I didn't see.
Probably the stupid shotgun.
Oh, arms. I got arms. What I got? Alright, hold on. I'll be right back.
Oh,
alright. I'm just gonna finish it while they BRB.
Hey, thoughts on the lobotomy.
Alright, I'm back.
What? Okay.
Here's the thought about the lobotomy. Damn it. No! Oh!
It's done. The next secret chest will be by me.
Mm-hmm.
Is that like a skull?
I have to go all the way.
There's a message somewhere back there, but I don't know what it is. Where it is.
Who knows?
Come in.
I'm hanging out by the secret chest now.
Spike. Oh, we already got it this week.
Alright, Peyton, there's another message in there. Don't skip it.
Anything? Probably nothing. It was nothing.
Yeah, you already got it this week. You can't get it twice. Oh dang. Shit! Is it up there? It's up what? There. Don't drop down with me.
Where's?
I think up here. There's a thing.
Yep, I see it. I saw it. I saw like a little glimpse of it.
I think it's up here somewhere. Yeah, right here. I see it.
I got rid of the Bismarck. So is this like this dude who's like in the thing? You know, the one where he killed the last boss? And then that's the dude inside there?
What?
So, you know, like whenever you kill the last boss and you, like, you get your loot, and then like when you go there, is that the dude? He's like doing all these like things.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're asking. You mean, is the boss the dude?
No,
No. The guy that's sitting down, burdened by riches.
Who's that? You'll have to show me when we get there. I don't know what you're talking about.
Ah, Mana, you knocked me away.
You probably deserved it. That's what I heard.
I live, though. Ah, see him.
Where? Hey, he's right there. Right.
Is he? Oh, there he is.
Yeah, he's like that.
How did that not make me invisible? Whatever. I'm not even gonna question it.
Who knows?
That's a weird way to take it easy money. I can't wait to see how it plays out. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Oh no.
Yeah,
well, I'm gonna die.
Where's the next one at?
We're trying to figure out.
Where's the next one at?
Up there.
Oh, I couldn't see him through the thing. Okay. Let's hope. Whee! Whoa. What was that?
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
I think you told me.
Okay, I can't see anything. There's just fireballs exploding everywhere.
That wasn't me.
That's totally
not
you.
No.
I mean, it's fine. I think it's funny. The left
down here.
Can just walk over there.
It literally had the same pattern we did.
Where is he? There he is.
Oh. Right, where? Down here.
Where?
Right here. Oh! Me.
Good! Oh, no!
See you later.
We both died.
Very nice.
Oh, come on!
What?
He just left us.
You just left me. You died on me.
True.
Yeah, it's... You're sure you left me there? I could think about what you've done, ditching me like that.
Oh, come on.
I thought we were friends. Thought we were friends, you know?
We are.
You're just over there ditching me.
Be nice to your friend.
Bruh.
Yeah, be nice to your friends.
I almost fell off again.
That's your fault, I'm gonna lie.
I believe it. Wow, that's kind of toxic. Welcome back, Alex. You see, I got ditched by my friends.
Oh, come on.
You seen where they ditched me? I was just chilling and then they were dead because they ditched me. That was karma.
Yeah.
Never seen karma come back that strong before, but
No.
Sorry. You need to get better traction.
Bro, this thing slides everywhere.
Put it where it goes, not where it doesn't.
I'm gonna die, no!
Yeah, can you shoot?
It didn't work? Let's go. There we go.
Hey.
Okay, now we have to get the last catalyst part. Let's go.
Where's that?
Right here. Okay, so this is where you're gonna be going when you get it, just so you know. On top of this is a chest for it, okay? It's gonna be a race. You have to get there fast enough, okay? Now we're going over here.
So it's on top of that.
Let's do that. I think he's the one to the right of us, I think. Is he on this one? No.
No.
Oh no, wait, it is this one. Wait, he'll be over here, I think.
Is he on that one?
Yep. Oh, wait, no, wait, yep, yep, uh-huh, no, no.
Should be on that one, is he money?
I don't see him.
Oh, then he's on the one over to the side. Okay, we're gonna go back.
I fell.
You fell?
I died.
You're dead? How are you gonna get the catalyst if you're dead? Does this turn the other way too? That only went two ways now. I guess it doesn't. I guess it goes both ways. Oh, there we go. This is the right way. Okay.
But we need him.
He'll be right here. I know, they'll be back. Don't worry. You can go get him if you want. Here's the thing. I think it's gonna be here. Where's the dude at?
Oh, yep. Wait, hold on.
There he is.
There he is, yeah. Alright. Just go to the middle, Peyton. It's already lined up.
No, he has to come here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can go to the middle to get here, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have to kill one of these bandits real quick.
Do it. My song, Alex. It's a Broadway musical. So I'll just stand up here and mock paint by dancing.
All right. So who's here?
Me.
So. There's the Reaver behind you.
Once you get an exotic engram, come back to me.
Yeah.
There you
go. I know. Run this way.
Go back to the teleporter.
Yeah.
I'll launch you, and you have to run onto that roof.
Come on. Yeah. Come on.
Onto that roof, Pepe.
Everybody.
We believe in you.
4, 3, 2.
Nice.
Got the catalyst.
Yeah, let's go.
Good job. Now you just gotta kill things with it.
Yay. Oh, how did that almost kill me?
Magic. David Blaine was a part of it.
David Blaine?
Yeah, David Blaine did it. Going up this thing right here. Going up this thing. Getting to the boss, Indy. We're going up this thing. We're gonna put on swords.
So she goes off. In.
Yeah, it does. You better bet it does.
That beat did go hard.
Yeah, you better bet it does. We're put on lament. You don't have lament. I'm sorry.
Wait, we're using sword.
Yep.
Bye.
For easy.
Do I have a sword in the chat?
Okay, I'll put a sword in.
I have this one.
Great, use that one.
I do
one.
Not have. I'm gonna have to get. Hold on.
Easy money. You better put on lament. I know you got lament.
Hey, okay, I will. I good. Will. Good, I just good. Don't have it in my.
Great.
Hold on. Weather horn. Oh, man.
Oh, I have a lament. Is that how you say it?
Lament.
I'm not how you say it.
Lament. Like what? Saying lemon, but lament.
Lament?
I don't know why I said lemon.
It's like I'm saying I come from Gears of War.
Lament.
Lemonade.
Lemonade. I want some pink lemonade right now, bro.
Melonade.
Oh my hair, why?
Hold up. I didn't. Oh. I almost killed you.
You almost killed me.
I almost killed you.
Murderer. Let's go. You're gonna put a well right here when I say when, okay? Oh, go.
Wait a minute.
A well here. I didn't think it would start, but I went right there. It started. We gotta go now. We don't have a minute. They're gonna spawn. Put a wall. Thank you. Kill this guy.
I got hot. Okay.
I was doing something.
They got out. Nice.
He's dead. This invisible person right here.
I killed him. Now what?
Now we don't have to kill him in the more annoying spot. Oh, we didn't kill this one. Oh no.
Yeah,
oh god.
Meet him up.
There we go, I did.
Okay, let's go. Put these things in here.
I guess I'll get the middle part then.
Okay, Peyton, me and you are going back and forth.
Got it.
So you're gonna go on the opposite side of me, Peyton? And you can climb up this thing every time we split. See where I am?
Gotcha.
Just, no, you don't. You're not even looking.
I'm sorry.
You're running across this thing. Okay, ready?
Alright. Yeah.
So we don't put in after we pick up. We just run across after we get 10, okay?
Got it.
Let's go.
I'm getting... I get these files.
Why isn't there 10 here? Whatever, I'm getting 9. No. Easy money, don't go in the middle. What are you doing? Oh no, easy money doesn't listen. Okay. Let's go. Oh, Peyton, you booped me. I'm dead.
I'm sorry.
You have to go to the middle, Peyton.
I bet you're in the middle. Yep. I get mana.
I got the double jump glitch, and then I was going to save it, and then I got booped by Peyton. It was the worst odds ever. We have to get the thing back again, the gun back. Now you have to go to the middle, by the way, if you didn't.
Okay.
Because I died, so I can't extend it.
I'm sorry, Mono.
You're good, don't worry. I'm just giving you a hard time.
I didn't realize what you were trying to do, Mono.
Wow, you're throwing easy money.
I didn't know what you were doing.
I'm watching you.
So what, you want me to go up there too?
We have to kill the guy now. No, you just stay in the middle. You took the easy job.
I did.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, I'm making him again.
Okay, so we're just killing them now.
No, we have to do it one more time because I died with 10 or 9.
That was my fault. I didn't.
No, you're good. Don't worry. I was letting them know we have to do it again. Okay, I'm crossing now. Let's go. Don't go in the middle, easy money. I don't know how to explain this to easy money not to go to the middle. Going in the middle messes up the strat. Because if it starts CPS, we're not there.
Alright, I'm on the other side.
Okay. It's almost about to drop.
Alright.
They're dropping now.
Hurry!
What the hell happened?
Died. Richard, oh my god.
You died.
Alright, I got
burden.
Wow. Okay, you can go in the middle now, Peyton. I'm gonna go get them.
Alright. So do I start,
put the things in now? Yeah. Okay, go in the middle now.
Alright, I deposit all.
Go up to the top to put the well. Easy money.
God,
we have swords.
Die.
What are you doing?
I forgot about that part. Oh well.
No well for us.
Here we go.
Oh my god. He test teleported right as I started my heavy attack. Okay, so next time, what are we gonna do with the well?
We're gonna place it on him.
Mm-hmm. But then we used all our heavy on that one. Ah.
Alright. So what do you want me to do when
you stay in the middle until we go, until I say go to the middle.
Okay.
Ready? It's gonna drop now.
Okay.
Stay in the middle, easy money. Fight the urge to move. Me and Peyton are switching. Switch, Peyton, switch.
I'm trying to get it.
I'm dropping the next ones. Okay, it's done. Pick him up.
Oh, okay. Thank God.
I'm almost dead, but.
Alright, I got all 20.
And now we go to the middle.
Okay.
Easy money, you better save that well. Really worried.
I'm gonna
put the
well
up there.
Ow!
Okay, at least I placed them.
You go put. Wait, is it DPS or not? Because you died.
I'm pretty sure I placed
it's
all
not
mine.
DPS.
Oh. Yeah.
You didn't place all yours, or someone didn't have them all.
I had all 20 of mine, and I deposited them all.
Bee.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Okay, come to the middle now. It's gonna be DPS. Don't worry about picking up Peyton, you don't need to. We have enough, so right. I just need to put these in. DPS? Put the well up here.
Died from the witches.
I know. That's why we didn't win. Look at his health.
Oh my.
Anyway. You see the gun anywhere?
Yeah, on me.
You want to use it or you want me to use it?
You got it.
Okay, go to middle.
I just hit my teeth. Oh my god.
Okay, they're dropping. Hope your teeth are okay. That doesn't sound very comfortable.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. We're crossing now.
I gotta go the other side!
What? You gotta go the other side, Peyton.
Oh,
Peyton's gonna die. They're not gonna make it.
Oh no, I got it. Don't worry.
I don't believe you.
Don't
oh my
die.
God, you got it! I wasn't a believer, and now I am. I've been converted.
Thank you for believing in me.
Alright, does everyone have 20?
Yeah.
That's unfortunate because I don't. One of mine fell in the water.
Damn. So,
Everybody can wait in the middle with me. Just kill the ads.
Yep. I lied.
What?
I got.
I am about to die.
Pick them up then. They're dropping now.
Quickly!
Yes! Okay, thank God.
And I'll go to the middle. Don't die.
Go to the middle.
We're trying to run around.
And go up to the top center here for the well. Kill him. No heavy ammo, great. Dead. Okay, what's this guy you're talking about?
This guy right here.
Oh my god, there's a guy in there. There's a thing to collect in there, by the way, if you didn't collect it already before. Congratulations, now you're a Galahorn Catalyst owner. Imagine all the galley damage you're going to be doing. And by galley damage, I mean giving people wolfpack rounds.
It's for real.
Because galley doesn't do damage. What's this? Garbage.
Hi.
Oh. You loser.
You both get blues. We got the blues. Craft macaroni and cheese blues.
That took 43 minutes.
That's a long time.
It took. Oh my god.
Dude, okay, so last time under me and who did this, it took us 63 minutes.
It took him most of the time. He's trying to do it solo. Then
were you there, buddy?
I was trying to do it solo first, and then Julia joined me, and then.
Oh, yeah. I see.
I'll give you this one.
Wow, that's rude.
I'd give Julia this one.
Give me a purple one? That's kind of rude.
I didn't give you purple one. I gave you
both of you gave me perceptive.
I gave him perceptive, and I gave her. What is this one? Mastery.
Is it a blue one? Did you give me a blue one?
I gave Julio the blue one. And I gave you the
purple one.
Perceptive.
Heroic. Is heroic a purple one?
Yeah, heroic. No, the yellow one. He gave you the yellow one.
Not yellow. It was purple or blue. Orange. I'm colorblind.
You got orange and green.
Purple one.
You got selfless and heroic.
I guess.
Damn, people want me to be purple and green?
Didn't get purple.
Oh my god. One is a blue. The blue.
The blue.
Leadership awards. It's okay, I'm just kidding. I don't care that much. What's this? What?
I launched him with the eager edge.
Get up here, Leo.
Kind of messed up.
See, I agree with you.
Y'all have Discord?
Yes. I do.
You should come into Discord instead of this Xbox party trash. What's the thought? You can do Xbox. I mean, you can do Discord on your Xbox or your PC.
I use phone.
Are you playing your game on?
Xbox.
So you should just use Xbox and problem solved. Unless you don't have a microphone.
Yeah, his headset is broken.
Yeah, my headset kind of doo-doo.
That's okay. There's a Discord app on phone too. Problem solved. So now what are we doing?
Get up and join the dance.
Now what are we doing?
Dancing.
I'm noticing how many Pokemon Alex hasn't caught today.
Oh wait, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, but I can't catch any. What's the plan now?
Let me think.
Hey, what are we doing? That's what I want to know. What we're doing.
Good old second.
How many of those do you need? I'm a little worried.
About, Open directive. You guys want to do,
you okay?
I'm thinking.
What you thinking about?
Stuff.
What else? What kind of stuff? Is it good stuff or bad stuff?
A little bit.
Mid stuff. Mid stuff?
I'm trying to think of stuff. Dude, on Destiny. And then the other half is me just transforming Optimus Prime.
We do. Can we try Salvage Legend mode?
Where's Salvage at again?
Do they have the season?
Yeah, he has the season.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't have matchmaking, you have to LFG it.
Yeah. What about deep dives?
What about what?
Shall we do a deep dive?
Let's go.
Alrighty.
So we're doing deep dive or salvage?
Deep dives.
Right. Ooh, we're getting deep in there. What's this?
Alright, let's just go. You're two. Two away from 18-10. Yeah. The thing that I have.
Okay, we have to talk to everybody to make a hard mode. Okay.
Huh?
We have to talk to the guy to make it hard mode. We have to kill everyone fast in hard mode, okay? Okay. Have you done hard mode before?
No.
Okay, I'll show you.
Give me a second, I'll be right back.
I don't believe it.
You will.
We'll see.
I'll be right back.
I don't believe it. Are you back?
Yes, sir.
Wow, I hardly still believe it. All right, what we got here? Hey, Thea, how you doing?
My headphones are not working.
What are you up to? Are we ready?
So we are ready?
What's Rattle? Is that a game? A Reddit alternative is called Rattle. I'll try it out. I deleted it. I mean, I didn't delete Reddit, but I stopped going. And if within 3 months, if this isn't fixed and I can't use Apollo, then I'll be deleting all my content on there and then deleting my account. All right, is everybody here? What's going on? Are you here, Easy Money? I'm gonna push Easy Money down the hole. He's not gonna get the bonuses because he's late.
But ants.
Never mind. Let's go.
What are these news?
Yeah, we're having an anti Reddit stream all week. Yeah.
Who likes Reddit?
Does it still say anti Reddit stream?
Reddit is
better funky. Still say that. I don't even use Apollo that often, but just out of principle, I'm like, fuck y'all. Okay, good. Yeah, we're on an anti-Reddit stream. I tried K-Bin, and I tried, that other one people are using for Reddit?
Hey, Mano, have you seen the statue here?
Yeah. I don't know how to activate it yet.
Right, there's a statue?
Yeah, it's like a little statue. You can.
I don't know if you can light it in here or not. You can light it in the dungeon. Have you done the dungeon yet? The new dungeon?
Yep.
A master?
I'd like to do it again. Oh, no, not a master. I'd like to do it again, though. He doesn't have the key, though.
I hate that fucking dungeon.
Yeah, so, it's a really bad dungeon.
How do you get the key?
I soloed it, but I don't want to solo it because it's so boring. Key, it's like $20.
Yeah. I'll give you $20 to buy it.
Me?
Yeah, I'll give you $20.
Come over here, everyone. Everyone come to Monochrome.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
where's
sure.
Where's the light thing? There it is. I'll
activate Tolan to make it hard mode. Let's go.
So, is this hard mode now?
Once we activate hard mode, we have to blow these up. Where's the ads at? They are. See the timer? We have to kill all the ads for like 4 rounds before the timer ends. We have to defend this thing. We're losing. How is this super so bad?
I'm gonna go defend the other one.
Oh, I'm already dead.
Yeah.
I'm not at power. I'm at 1809.
Yeah, that's fine. That's what that's an 1800 event, isn't it?
It's an 1810.
1810. Yeah.
Oh. And he's 1808.
Fine, don't worry.
I'm 1809.
Okay.
We have to just kill them fast. That's all. It's you got it, don't worry. There we go.
We got these ones up here.
Yeah, randoms never want hard mode. They don't know how.
Yeah,
I think.
It makes me mad because every time I try to do it,
it doesn't make me mad because I don't think they know how. I think they just they're randoms. Most randoms, like most casual players, don't know how most of the game works. They just like shooting shit.
But I do. This grenade is good.
Oh no, no one's over here.
Jing, 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 jing.
Oh, man, oh god.
Oh, jeez. Be coming.
Believe it when I see it.
Be here.
Is there an exotic for this super? For spectral blades?
I have no idea.
Oh.
Oh, yes, there is.
What is it?
I don't know, but I know it is.
Is it Raid the Flux? Or is that for art?
I'll have to look with you. After we're done with this.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, who died? I'm coming!
Ah, I got destroyed. Did you get destroyed?
I was trying to go there and save mana, but I don't know. I'm getting my butt handed to me, bro.
No, I think we finished that one. I don't think it got stolen. I don't know, I was dead, so maybe it did. Imagine if they gave me ammo.
Did we do it?
Nope. Maybe, I don't know, I don't think so. It only says 1,000 meters. We'll see.
No weapon, void damage, power weapon, because I don't have anything void.
Sick. Basically, like, the only reason...
The messenger, Fia.
The only reason why I bought this pass was just for the ornament. That's just for the ornaments. I mean, I'll do it.
Yeah.
What's this thing in here? Harvest for aquarium.
It's a banana.
Banana. Banana?
Bananas?
I like banana.
My dog loves bananas.
Same, I love bananas.
Bananas.
I'll show you it after, Theo. This one.
I have a dog, and his name is Midnight. And he is a big dog. He's a great dane. He's got a fat neck.
Sounds pretty great.
He is a great dane.
Does Rattle have a conspiracy section? That's where I want to go.
Oh,
god damn it.
You good?
We're stolen that.
Someone just sent me something.
Oh, what was it?
That's none of your concern.
Sounds awesome. Bad.
Nothing bad, I promise.
Where's Tolan at?
Oh, where's Tolan?
I don't know, we gotta find him. I don't know where he even spawns in this room.
Me neither. But now what? So now we're taking... Fuck. Fine.
Look for Tolan.
I'm out of ammo!
I found him, I found
him. Hey. I'm coming over to him with you. Come to us, Peyton. He's about to leave.
In southwest. The corner.
Come on, baby.
Thanks, Fia.
Okay,
we're
good.
Alright. Now we have to kill really fast or we're not going to get this.
Do we have to kill these orc things?
If there's a bad guy, kill it. Yeah, you have to kill those lights.
There's one over here. Is there another one? Over there.
Where?
Oh, wait.
What is that thing?
Uh-huh. Wait, what?
Easy money. That was a really excited death of yours.
Ching, ching, ching. Ching, ching, ching. Activated.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
I'm blind.
He also thoughts on blind people.
Oh. Yeah. I hope they're okay. Better.
Okay.
What does that mean? They deserve better.
You good?
You mean to not be blind?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, the gas.
I'm getting. Oh my god. Leo. I keep getting punched. I'm getting punched is what I'm kidding.
Leo, I'm a lot of power with you. I can die. I say that and I'm about to die.
I have no idea what you said.
You are deaf.
I'm getting mollywhopped right now.
You are.
I don't even know what that word means, but I feel like you're telling the truth.
Me neither.
Means you're getting whopped before.
What I'd like to be getting is special ammo. Where's the special ammo it's at?
I have no clue.
I only have primary, this sucks.
Kill him. Almost dead.
Suicide!
I think they took it over. Or maybe not.
How many orbs are you gonna create?
More. Hook them up. What's that?
What are you chasing me? Oh my god, it's just slowly walking towards me.
You get the orbs? Oh. Where's this powerful foe they're telling me about? What's over there? Easy money. Is it Tolan?
The computer thing.
Oh yeah. I keep forgetting about the computer. Bad. Yeah. Yeah, we should do a raid or something, probably. Or Gambit.
Virgin told me that Gambit was not gonna go raid.
What?
So our friend Christian, me and Julia, he said that Gambit's gonna go mining.
Said that what?
that Gambit was gonna go away.
That's good news, probably.
Yeah.
Just killed myself.
Game.
We just kill bad guys now? What's going on in here?
I can't domain myself. And I'm getting...
like, I am getting...
I'm getting your treatment now.
Yeah.
Hold up, y'all. After this, I gotta go make tea.
That was terrific.
Yes, sir?
Oh, okay, it's in my room.
Don't worry.
What is this?
It's in my room on the drawer. Hey, this is a guy. This is like a boss.
Oh, yeah, we have to kill him before the timer. We took too long.
Okay.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. My dad just yelled at me.
It would have helped if I had special ammo the whole time. Go on this rattle site. What do I do here? Let's see. Sign up.
I'll be right.
How long is this gonna, like, take?
We're at the boss now.
We're at the boss. Because after this boss, I gotta go make key.
We're at the boss. 7 minutes.
And my dad just like straight up yelled at me.
That's not good.
He compared me to my brother, which that kind of hurt.
Did you tell him you're totally different people? And you don't respect being treated like that?
He's my half-brother.
Oh my god, they don't think my email address is real because they're shitters. Is this open source, this rattle thing?
Oh, it opened.
Wait, what opened? Maybe we don't know. Man, are you good?
You good?
Only if you are, I'm chilling. Y'all went in already, oh.
Top one.
But it's open source, so I have to go send a pull request to fix it. You don't need to give an email? Yeah, you do. It won't let me sign up with that. Oh, it's optional. Okay. Hey, Micah, how you doing?
He's got some pretty cool Pokemon. Oh, wait, that's the boss.
Yeah, we're gonna kill him.
And I just blew myself up.
There goes Pepe.
I just blew myself up.
Don't worry, we're just teleporting now. You have to kill these things.
It's funny because I gave my dad a little present for Father's Day.
Was there a Poland in here? Like, why aren't we teleporting? Oh, there's another one right here, I see.
Alright.
What are you up to, Micah?
Wait, teleporting where, Mana? What are you doing, man?
Supposed to be teleporting because the boss I thought, but apparently we just have to break these things.
Yeah,
I don't remember how this boss works. You been working? Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's funny. We used to do that all the time in that one. What's it called? Lake of Shadows. Could run the whole strike in 2 minutes straight. That was fun.
Uh-oh.
Used to build a farm Xenology by just running 21 of those in a row in 40 minutes.
All right. That's not good.
Yeah, they were, Micah. You know what I'm talking about.
There's a witch.
They're pop kinetic tremors and shoot him in the face. Oh no, they stunned him. Get out of here. He's busy doing work. Here we go.
He was targeting me the entire time.
Not anymore.
Got him.
We done?
Yep. You just gotta come pick up the chest now. It says here 5, I think. Here 2.
Here 2.
What?
Damn, we really threw there.
Bruh!
We did.
Or kill more stuff. Next time.
Alright, Pepe, you should go make your tea.
Yes.
Yeah, I think my fastest might go was like 12, 2 minutes, 12 seconds.
How long did it take us?
No, I mean for Lake of Shadows back when, before they patched it.
Oh, the...
The whole strike you can do in 2 strike. Minutes, 12 seconds.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
That was a way to get all the Xenologies done. Every weekend you could do a Xenology and give it back to Xur. Get a new exotic cipher. That's how I got all the guns out of the vault in like... The second season I played the game, I had every exotic in the game.
Alright, I might be a little muffled because I just put my AirPods in, but...
What?
I put my AirPods in, so I might be a little muffled.
This is on his phone. This dude's with it. Doesn't have to.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, no. Do you want, mana? You want best dress, dot 4, Joybringer?
The fuck is this? I tried to sign up and I got this, Fia. Give me blue ones. Oh, I know blue ones. Oh, there's no blue, I see. I don't care then. What the hell is this, Fia? What is that sound? Mute that shit.
I'm sorry. My
oh my god.
It's a little loud.
I have a little turned down.
Don't worry.
Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, Fia, look at this. Let's clip it.
I shall be back.
Okay. So I guess I won't be using Rattle then, because they banned me for no reason. Oh my god, my clip I think has that annoying ass noise in the background. Oh, luckily it's not in the video. Y'all can't hear them talking in Twitch? We're gonna tweet to them and see what happened. That's my IP, Fia.
I just got done making the tea.
Hey Rosie, how you doing?
Okay. What shall we do next?
Cry, because I'm banned from this website?
Oh. Imagine. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yes. I'm gonna fix up my drip.
Mano, would you like to do a raid?
Nope.
Okay.
What raid?
Well, the glass, since it's like basically the only one you can do.
Alright, Master Vault, let's go.
Alright.
What?
Are we doing Vault of Glass?
How do I even contact Rattle?
So is that a yes on Vault of Glass, Mana?
Master Vog, yeah.
Master.
That's Master.
We're doing Vault of Glass on Master.
Alrighty.
Oh,
wait, are you
God.
Joking, Mano, or are we actually being serious?
Why the fuck would I be joking? I'm not joking.
Mano, oh. He doesn't have a proper build.
He'll figure
well,
it out.
Let's do this. So, are y'all ready to Kurt Cobain yourselves?
It's not a funny joke.
It's not a funny joke. I'm stuck. I shouldn't have said that.
I don't know who that is. Who is
Kurt Cobain was a he was a part of a band, Metallica. Thanks. Oh, I can't remember.
Hey Eli, how's it going?
But yeah, and then he kind of.
Hey Shay, what's good?
Himself.
People be like, every time I'm like, hey, let's do Master thing, people are like, ha ha ha. I'm like, I don't know what you're laughing at.
It's like,
whatever you're laughing at, I don't know. I'm gaming over here.
I just don't think we're capable enough.
Okay, Shay, get in here. We're doing Master Ball.
Did you actually put it on Master Pepe?
Yes.
Why are you doing a trio? Are we doing a trio? Okay, we're just doing a trio.
No!
No! We can't do Master Trio though, that's not gonna work. Okay, take us out and put us back in a regular trio.
Gotcha. Alright, it's still loading.
I hope you have guns for this.
I don't do orbit.
Yeah, we got it, Shay. Did we kill Atheon? We didn't kill Atheon. Hey, Fia's joining. No, it's not a trio anymore. People are joining. Shay, you want to join? Who else is on?
Who's all joining?
Shay and Fia. Who else is in chat wants to join up?
Wait. You streaming? Sick. Sick.
Yeah, that's why I said it's we're on Twitch, just so you know. You're on there too.
Yay. This is not my second time being on Twitch. My first was whenever I used to be hella addicted to Apex.
Wow, amazing.
That's why my name is
I'm so bad at Apex.
That's why my name is Pathy's.
That's
Nuts.
For Shay, we did do a master. Rosie, don't tease me like that. I wish you were coming in the game. Rosie, I miss you. Me and Rosie used to do DMs, but then he evolved away from Destiny, and now we never talk anymore.
One sec.
Hi, Pia. All right, we're in Discord, so you're going to have to figure out a Discord situation, Peyton.
Oh,
Hi, Pia.
So, like, are both of y'all in Discord?
I take my meds.
Yeah.
No, you don't.
If you want right, another player.
I want to text my user and this.
Here's the invite.
Quick.
Awesome. Thank you.
Sorry, Fia. What's that? No, I've been sending. I was in two chats. I was in Xbox party with them telling them to join Discord.
Okay.
You're not, cool. Shay? I thought you said you were coming. You said we actually got it. Oh, never mind. That was I misread. I mean, you can join us, Shay. We're doing Master Vlog.
Hello there.
Hello. All challenges. What's good?
Okay, hold on. I can just invite you, Pepe. If I can figure out how. Alright, here we go.
Why are people doing Rude Nightmares? It's a boring raid. Okay, Shay. Wait, Shay, are you doing... You're saying you'd love to, but you can't with... Or... With the Master Vlog, or... I'm confused. I'm not following. We're gonna find one more.
Oh yeah, by the way, Pepe doesn't know the raid, like, at all.
Yeah, I've never
God, you're loud. I'm gonna turn you
down. I'm gonna say, shoot bad guys, and then in the next encounter, I'm gonna say, shoot bad guys, and then in the next encounter, I'm gonna say, shoot bad guys.
God.
He's on ad clear.
Then on the last encounter, I'm gonna say, shoot the Oracle.
Got it.
In that order.
Okay, I got out of bed.
45 minutes, Shay. Ooh, that's a whole master raid. Let's see.
Fortnite.
Hello. How y'all doing?
I'm
good, are you?
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Pretty good. How you doing?
Good.
I don't think we have six for Master Vlog. I don't know what we're doing now.
We just chilling at this point. So, who are we all waiting for?
I'm starting my game right now.
Got it.
I don't know what we're doing anymore because we don't have six for Master Vlog unless you want an LFG, and LFG is terrifying.
Yeah, maybe we can do something else. Gambit? Yeah, that's four players, right?
What's the Guardian rank increase this season? This week? Like, not the Sick. Guardian rank, the... What's the... You know what I mean? Bonus yeah. XP?
Isn't it Gambit? I think it is.
Perfect. Let's get our Gambit done.
Sure.
Gambit? Got it.
There's a new game. There's a new Star Wars game coming out. It's like an MMO.
Oh, yeah.
It's called Outlaws.
I need to play the second Fallen Jedi or Jedi Survivor, whatever the new. Yeah. Whatever Cal.
I haven't played that yet either.
Estus is in.
I can't tell if this one's an MMO or a single player, but I think it's an MMO.
Yeah. I played the first Cal Kestis game. It was really nice. I liked it.
Which one?
Fallen Jedi, I think.
Jedi Fallen Order?
Yeah, Jedi Fallen Order, that's it.
Yeah, that was a fun one.
Yeah. It was my first real Dark Souls type game.
It's Dark Souls type game?
Yeah,
he's here.
It's
that's Shay.
Comparatively super easy. Excuse me.
I was about to say, it doesn't seem hard as Dark Souls, which I assume would be.
No, it's definitely not. I need to play Elden Ring. I bought it, but I didn't really finish playing it.
I have it because I bought it and I didn't like it, and I tried to return it, and they said, you can't return this, and I was like, great, thanks.
Oh, no.
That's why I have Elden Ring.
Elden Ring is so much fun.
I never played Elden Ring.
The combat is so bad.
I liked it. I liked it, but I just didn't stick with it for a while. I got distracted.
It feels to me like a bad version of Hellblade.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hellblade was so good. That game is so good. Maybe I should stream it today. I love it. I like doing Hellblade on hard with no focus. That's fun. Last time I did that, I had 200 viewers. What?
I'm telling Pepe.
Last time I did that, I had 200 viewers, Fia.
You were saying, Helio?
Make me fire team leader.
Gotcha.
I don't see you online yet, so I'm just gonna grab my bounties and stuff.
Bless you. Also, good morning, Guardians.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Not morning for us.
Yeah, it's about like it's almost 1.
I'm like
it's like 11 for me.
The entire time Mono's been streaming, I was walking to the store and back. I'm really, really tired from doing that.
Wow.
Yeah, it happens.
Yeah, I don't even want to log into game right now. I just want to vibe. I will soon, though. Don't worry.
13%.
Oh, shit. Isn't it?
Yeah, we're vibing.
Absolutely.
I think I want to roll for a good bug out bag with 8 increments, so.
I had like 4 of those, and I just got rid of them.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Hi.
Hello, back.
Hello.
I'm front.
Is Fia here?
Yeah.
I don't believe
y'all
it.
Online.
Yeah.
I just need to go to the tower, and I can join.
Okay.
Oh, there you are. What are the seasonal challenges for Gambit? I forget.
I don't know.
Maybe I already did.
I can look.
We've already done them.
Hi, Shay.
Hi.
Good morning.
I keep wanting to take a nap, but good morning.
Don't do it, you'll mess up your schedule. You only want to do it because you stay up late.
I stayed up late making friends, though.
Yeah, but if you fall asleep now, your schedule will go whack.
Guess what I finally got mine.
Trio King's Fall?
I got Lyra's Handshake, finally.
Oh, nice. That's a good one, especially in the new dungeon. I soloed with that. That's how I soloed the dungeon. What's this? I have to defeat targets with auto rifles, hand cannons, and scout rifles in Gambit. I guess I'm putting on a hand cannon. Haven't done that in a minute. Am I gonna run? Where's my outrage gun?
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know, you seem pretty calm.
Hmm?
You seem pretty calm to me.
Oh my god, no, this gun I have, it's got an outrage roll.
I was gonna say it.
I'm sorry, I'm cheesy.
I heard the, like, in my head, I heard the, like, Godzilla GameCube game, RAGE! Anyway.
Look, it's an outrage roll. what's this?
Oh, okay. Auto rifles, cannons, and scout rifles.
Yep.
Okay.
Primary weapons. The worst.
Yeah. I love primary weapons.
Oh no.
I love not worrying about ammo. Find a hand cannon.
You can take us in easy. I'm not set up to invade, should I be? You want me to be invader or damager?
It's up to you.
I can.
You're the invader. Yeah. Let's go in. Bow, 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 bow.
All ready?
You're not trying to get on, right, Shay? You're chilling?
Oh, I'm McChilling right now.
Okay.
I'm chilling like a non-broken McDonald's ice cream machine.
It's really chilling. Wow.
Oh, hell yeah. I've got like one of those, what are they? They're called Bathhouse Farms, but it's a mocha cappuccino little, like, mocha, like, coffee protein thing.
Whoa.
I am absolutely vibing right now.
That sounds amazing.
Oh, Pepe.
It's delicious.
I'm back.
Yo, welcome back.
Hi.
Easy money, let's go. Easy money, are you
here? I
haven't
even opened my
client. Yeah, I'm here.
Start up Gambit. Oh, it's already starting up. Oh my god, it's still queuing? Oh my god. Ignore me, I'm chilling.
There you go, you finally queued.
What the buns?
What the buns?
It sounds illegal.
What the buns, hun?
Shut up, Leo. I'm sorry, Leo.
Yeah. I want always on time, but I only have 55 spoils of gun.
How do we even get that sparrow?
I saved up spoils forever for that. I finally got it.
Buy it from the tower kiosk.
I did so many raids and I didn't buy any red borders.
If you run Ron 12 times, you'll have enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
12 in a row. That's how I did that stuff. I just ran 12 raids in a row.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Like
yeah, I wouldn't thank you with your 12 runs.
Haven't used a hand cannon in forever, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Feels weird.
Probably shouldn't be using this thingamabobber.
Using the base.
You should be very careful with a thingamabobber like that.
The most powerful weapon in all of Destiny.
Yeah.
I forgot the name of it. That's why I said thingamabobber.
I'm just kidding.
Is it Excalibur?
nuts.
Sorry about that, man. I just stole your nuts.
Yeah, you did. Damn it. Wanna report a theft?
Wiper, no swiping.
No swiping.
Oh god.
Drill's kinda annoying. It ain't my grenade.
It happens.
I'm gonna wait for y'all to deposit at the same time.
The drill is just hungry.
Probably after this round would be good, right?
The drill is just vibing. He's there.
Oh, none of y'all have 15.
You might have been hungry, but you know, grenades don't grow on trees anymore. Just saying.
Why do y'all stop on SpongeBob?
He's a sponge.
Don't remember when hand cannons were good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought they were always good.
They were. Now they're not.
Not really good at PvE, unfortunately. Flash.
Ching, 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 ching.
Damn, look, we blockering them all, mother trucker.
Dead.
That person just saw all your moats.
From you,
Leo.
Easy money.
I'm gonna.
Got him back. Dead. Revenge.
Revenge of the Fallen. And Swarmer's reference.
No, you're not stealing those.
What?
You almost stole mine again.
Well, I stole one, because now I have 15. Now we're gonna go block them some more. Never mind, they blocked us first.
I got a question for y'all. What is y'all's thoughts on Transformers?
They transform.
Robots in disguise.
They're Autobots that roll out.
Yeah,
it's true, they do roll out. I heard about that once.
I got
Limp Bizkit. You got what?
I got Optimus Prime figure.
Nice.
He's a big fan of
Optimus.
I am a big fan of Transformers.
Nice. I'm not the hugest fan, but I appreciate it.
Then I got Shockwave.
Whoa.
That's the sound of me dying. If you hear that, that's just me dying. Don't worry.
It happens.
Yeah.
Deposit.
Mono.
Need five more.
Mono, just come deposit.
I'm getting 15 more. First.
I already got 15.
You don't need to.
I know it drops a bigger blocker.
I know, but they have the primeval already.
I know they do, but it drops it on in front of their bad guy.
Well, yeah.
They're not good. They don't know how to handle it.
Oh, I just got blocked.
They were getting blocked by small blockers earlier. Somebody
I
went
got
in.
My ass.
I got flashbang.
I saw you. You really want to go in there and invade, Mono.
Oh, you know I do. Hey, guys, I should get off this loadout, but I want to upgrade this weapon.
I see it in your brain, in your veins. You want to f***ing invade.
Yeah, yeah, my brain doesn't know how to not invade, to be honest.
Let's take out this invader, I guess.
Over here, over where I am.
I don't know where exactly, but...
I keep seeing that portal open, and I'm like, let's go in, and I'm like, I can't.
Oh, never mind, that's an ad.
It's southwest.
There they are. Yeah.
Dead.
Okay,
dead.
How am I dead?
We all got him. Cool.
The super is trash, I'm switching off it. No, I'm not.
They hit you with Gathering Storm? Are you kidding me?
The portal's open. Hey, the portal's open.
You put Gathering Storm on the boss?
I'm all out of heavy.
I'm gonna invade, I'll invade. I'll go in.
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
Yo!
I believe in you.
The invader threw your super on your primeval boss. That's actually so big brain. Oh my god!
Wow.
What do you mean?
I can't even be mad. The invader threw their Gathering Storm on your primeval. That's such big brain.
They
holy
did it
shit.
On me, because I was supering him.
Wow.
But it stuck to the primeval's arm. I saw it. Holy shit.
Jesus Christ. That is the way you mean. Thank you, Ilya.
Oh, LFR.
He's fine. He's amazing.
That's because I'm not equipped for PvP.
What the fuck?
We will.
What?
I can't do anything. Oh, well.
Lobbing to the well.
That's me if I cast three wells back.
Helio, lobbing to the well.
I have no idea.
Don't Vader, where is he? Uh-huh. If anyone sees him, say where.
If I see him, never mind.
I'm going
late.
In.
Okay.
I mean, still say where, but.
Yeah.
Oh, he sniped me out of the air.
I'm seeing
Cloud Strider. No, not Cloud. Got this people.
Oh wait, Mono, do you have Cloud Strike? Cloud Strike in here is kind of busted.
That's not that good. I got Macabre. I use it in trials.
I need to get it. I don't have Cloud Strike yet.
Oh, do you want to farm that out? I'll do that.
Oh no.
It's brainless, but I'll totally do it.
They were hiding. Bastards.
They were.
Yeah.
You seen them?
They all hid from you.
Yeah, they did. Those bastards.
Yeah, I seen what they were doing. I was watching your stream. But your stream is like a few seconds behind what's actually happening in Discord.
Yeah.
In Discord it is?
Yeah, like Twitch and Discord are out of broken.
Hey, I got best dressed.
Well, nice.
Hey, you got a red bear here. Nice.
I'm supposed to be able to... Yeah, okay, there we go.
You just break.
I can, yeah. I can craft a shotgun now.
Good.
Nice.
I give all the commendations!
Alright.
Woo!
Are we still gonna do a gambit?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go switch over to my war. I mean, not warlock.
I'm gonna put on PvP build now. I think I'm the PvP person in the room.
Okay.
I'm not very good at PvP, but apparently I'm the one. What's this Trinity goal?
You're better than me.
Probably not. What's this?
Mono, you say that, but you like kick ass in trials, excuse me?
Yeah.
No, I don't. What's this?
You kick ass in everything.
You get carried. What's this?
You kick names and you take ass.
I don't remember what my build's supposed to be. Oh yeah, I mean sniper. PvP sniper.
Oh yeah.
There we go, I have my build on now. Okay.
Nice.
How's y'all's Destiny 2 experience going?
It's an experience, that's for sure.
It is. Yeah.
It feels a little better than Destiny 3.
Destiny 3?
Yeah.
I'll be tweaking on that one.
I never played it, but I know it's going to be a bad game.
Yeah.
Crazy. That was crazy.
I mean, if we compare Destiny 1 to Destiny 2 and then just follow that same trajectory, then
it's right,
pretty
yeah.
solid.
Pretty easy to tell.
Crazy. That was crazy one. Let me in a room. A rubber room.
My mom sends me the weirdest memes. Oh my god. She sent one that said...
Your mom sends you memes?
Yeah. She sent me a meme of Kermit the Frog answering the phone, and it says that a hacker is like... Hello, I have all your passwords. And Kermit goes, oh, nice. Can you give them back to me? Because they forgot them. That's a funny one.
Yeah, I saw that framework on a meeting last night.
The fog is coming.
Okay, something really funny happened to me when I was a kid. I had this Star Wars phone, and it had buttons to make Queen Amidala say voice lines.
Yeah.
And it was plugged into our landline at one point. And my mom like hit the button without realizing. So she was like on this call and she thought, or no, I think it was like a dial tone even. And then she started hearing this voice. And I was like, I am Queen Amidala. But she thought it was someone in like a thick accent saying like, I am on the dialer. And like, I don't know, she got really confused.
Oh no.
She thought someone was like hacking her phone.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. I'm confused, my lights, I just exploded.
Good job.
Boom.
Clap it
that
up
was
for
my
you,
simulation
you,
of easy money. Boom. Where's this?
Oh, I forgot we can teleport.
Yeah.
Oh, but she can shed.
I do when I remember. So.
Yeah. Yeah, I just skate around when I have my PvP build on. I'm putting 15 in.
Jing, jing, jing.
Nice.
I think I just stole somebody's moats.
Yeah, me. Mine.
What? What a loser.
What?
Ouch.
Sorry, I'm sorry, Julio.
Put in if you can, because they're going to lose their blocker soon. Nice, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, I don't know. We got that thing everywhere.
Putting 15 in again.
Mono is so reliable. Fuck.
I'm going in. What?
Okay.
I just said you're so reliable.
What does that mean?
You keep putting in 15 motes. You keep killing enemies.
Yeah, that's the correct amount, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, Julio.
What the hell, I right? Oh my god, I got my shield out and it didn't happen. It just fucking meleeed. I think I accidentally hit melee maybe, but I don't think I did. I don't know. Anyway.
It happens.
Anyway. It happens. We're not going to talk about it.
No.
We got a high value target here.
I died.
What the?
I got 15.
Now who's reliable? Heavy's here.
Old reliable.
I'm only putting 12 in so I can go through the door. Well, someone else went in. Okay.
No, someone else did. Yeah.
They should have let me know so I didn't waste.
Someone else put in motes, I think.
Wait, no one went in. When you put in the motes, it.
Oh, we got our guy out already. Yeah. Oh my god, we're too fast for them.
I think still at 50.
They probably died a lot.
Because they keep getting blocked by blockers and not knowing what to do.
Caves.
Hit all this stasis.
Oh, I'm dead.
You got a friend here.
Oh, friend.
Is he over by you? Is that what you're saying?
No, I died.
Just okay.
Gotcha. Don't worry. Oh, invader.
I don't know where he is though.
Where'd it go?
He's up by where I died. He's going to you over to easy money. Oh. Around the edge.
Yeah.
Not for me. Yeah.
I think I know where they are.
Okay, I'm gonna go invade now.
I got him.
No, I'm not. Nice. They aren't killing their guy at all. It's really weird.
Oh,
well. I'm gonna wait to invade.
Yeah. One invade now.
Yep, going in.
Nice.
Whee!
Ching, ching, ching!
Why are they playing like this? What are they doing?
No.
Bro, that guy is flinching me to no other fucking end. What the hell?
Man, he's low. Invader.
Where are they at?
Hey,
I got
it. You win.
You got there.
My invading was so bad there. What's this?
You did great there.
Let's go.
Gambit. What's this? Oracle Encore, Wellspring Encore. Why is this a linear fusion rifle drop with the worst rolls every time? Who wants Encore on a linear fusion? That's all I want to
know. Yeah.
And
I got Fragile Focus, Vorpal. Is that good?
Vorpal's good. Fragile Focus, yeah. Not so much.
Yeah. Just range.
Oh, let's go.
Nice.
Whoops, I forgot to commentate. Sorry.
Excuse me.
Is trust good?
Yep.
What rolls are good on it?
I don't know.
It's like
what
on an Outlaw Explosive Payload. Outlaw Explosive Payload?
That sounds good.
Okay, yeah, it does.
The only problem is if the explosion kills them, I think it doesn't prop the proc Outlaw, which is kind of annoying. Because that was the original problem with Fatebringer.
Oh, right.
In D1.
Maybe I'll try it out. Yeah.
Yeah, try it out. If the explosion kills them and it doesn't do it, it might be not a great mix.
That makes me very pink.
Yeah. I guess I have Owl Magazine on that too, so. Oh, and it's a reload speed masterwork. Yay. I like reload speed. Cool. Dim didn't give it a thumbs up, but what is Dim now? Not much.
Goodbye.
Nothing pleasures me more than knowing my volume's down as I see Drifter not talking.
Yeah.
Such a nice thing to see.
I'm now in ODST.
Hello, DST.
I've changed up my outfit on my Titan, and now I look like an ODST from Halo.
Nice.
I forgot this was Cabal for a second.
Yeah, I got one kill.
I don't have any ammo, so I fucked up my shatter skate. Oh, no.
There's a moat stuck in the floor. Let me have that moat!
Hey, when that happens.
I had 14.
Astro love to like split games.
Let's go. Now I can do it.
You.
I see you're dead. An interesting strat. I'm gonna pick these up. I can't pick them up. I have 15.
Yeah, I'm fine. I have plenty of room.
That's a lot of moats.
Going in. I'm gonna go in once we finish putting in the next 10.
Yeah, I have 8 to put in. Anyone have 2?
8 and put 2 in.
Oh, I got it. I'm going.
Thanks.
I got 3.
Put him in. Thank you. Hey, Rosie, what's up? Wow, you want? That's the song. How do you know the song?
Nice.
What the fuck just happened with those shots? What the fuck? I got like flinched, but nothing was shooting me. Was this guy shooting me? Yes.
It was me.
I was definitely.
I hate that orbs roll away now.
Flinch is so fucking annoying in this game now, Rosie. They made the flinch way worse, and it's just annoying now.
Yeah.
See how everything just flinches you? Like, the tiniest little shot will fucking flinch you to hell. They ruined this game.
Yeah.
In regular Bungie fashion.
It happens.
I think what happened was, like, when Witch Queen came out, everyone was like, wow, this game's getting good. And someone at Bungie had a red alarm go off, was like, what did they say?
Uh-oh.
They had to turn that fucking thing around. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the only bug they needed people to fix is when the game gets good.
What's that?
When the game gets good, they have to hire, like, three teams and be like, all right, all y'all need to fix this problem immediately.
Yeah.
By the way, thank you, Julio and Mono, for helping with that, to get the Vexcalibur.
You're welcome.
Because I love this weapon.
It's really good. It's a glaive shotgun. Someone described it that way to me once, and I was like, what? And then I went and used it again, and I was like, oh my god, they're right. I forgot who it was.
Hold us up in Mono.
I know, I was getting
ching, 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 ching.
I guess I'll try to go in there. Let's go. Why can't I go in? What the fuck? Okay, my control. Not my controls, but my brain is just off, I think.
Yeah, I'll
pause it now.
It's okay.
Nope, yeah, go ahead and deposit.
Oh, they're right here on the. Whatever it is. The building, the structure.
Oh, I see them.
I don't know.
What are they doing in this weird corner?
Good job.
Yeah.
Oh,
what do you know? Yeah, that's just what I needed. Wait, don't pause it.
Oh, sorry.
Why?
Mono had 15. You could have. She could have.
Oh, I didn't. Yeah. I had 0.
You had 15.
Did I have 15? No, I didn't.
You had 15.
It doesn't tell you that. I denied 15 motes.
No worries.
No,
I killed someone on the other side to add 15.
Yeah.
Did it give me all 15 when I killed him?
Oh, there's an invader.
I don't think it does that, does it? That would be wild.
Where's this guy at?
Oh, shoot! He's right behind me.
Yeah.
I see him.
Yeah.
Dead.
He's gone now.
Nice.
Okay.
He's stuck in a wall.
We got him.
I'm not gonna go in immediately when the portal opens, because it's gonna be like, wait till he hurts the guy a little bit.
Yeah.
Heavy's gonna be here in 3 seconds.
Nice. I'm gonna go grab it.
Okay, it's here.
Primeval gave me a boost.
Oh, I'm out of... Oh, and how many times is this dude gonna
be? Really gonna do that?
Oh, he's right there.
Sorry.
Okay, Where is he?
He's dead.
Okay.
Helio saved me, but not really. Nice.
I'm going in on
really?
They haven't hurt their duty yet. What are they doing?
Yeah.
What's wild? I don't know, but I'm enjoying it. Right now, I'm going in.
Nice.
Beat him up.
Yeah.
I'll try. Cool. I killed 2.
Nice.
And it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Excellent.
I got 2 exotic engrams.
Nice.
Nice.
Must have finished the challenge.
That means you got the pinnacle thingy. You get 2 exotic engrams whenever you finish it.
Yeah.
It's not a pinnacle.
I guess I got
anymore,
this.
Hey,
look, I can commendate again. Commendate.
Forgot
to.
Oh, no. I was trying to get it, but my game wouldn't load.
keep looking at my weapons for too long.
Wow.
I got drops and I'm like, ooh, shiny.
You're obsessed with your weapons?
I am, yeah.
Can't even believe
Unfortunately.
It.
I got a linear fusion rifle with hip fire grip.
Jay, did you fall asleep?
No, I'm alive. I'm vibing with my housemate for a second. I was helping him with his computer.
I was just seeing if you fell asleep. You never fix your sleeping schedule if you do. That's why I asked. I was thinking, how fucked is her sleeping schedule at this very moment? That's what I was thinking. Oh, my butt hurts. What's this?
It happens.
I got my foot infected.
Oh no. Oh, I have a much better trust roll, I think. Dragonfly heating up. Light magma. Didn't give that one a thumbs up either. Weird.
The guy says bring a sword, and I'm like, I'm bringing a glaive.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Nice.
I love my glaive. So fun.
I love my glaive too.
Which one? Your Vex caliber?
Yes.
That's a good one.
I still need to do the a legend clear of the Vex caliber quest. Remission.
You've never done it on legend?
I've never finished it on legend. I've tried it 20 times solo. But
why don't we do it? Oh, solo, I see. It's hard.
Yeah. I don't have to solo though. But yeah, I would love to if you want to.
Yeah, we could do it. It's
oh,
we
almost got 15.
I already have 15.
I got none.
That dude just teleported.
I have one.
It's weird.
I have one mode.
I got two.
It's better than zero.
True. Marginally.
Ching ching!
There we go.
Hold up. What cuts sounds like spare change?
Y'all see this?
Just yeah, this dead Vex body is just like hanging out in midair.
Thought my game was tweaking for a second.
Yeah. It's funny.
Dude, I got five prime engrams.
I have 15. I can't pick up the rest of these. Someone needs to pick them up.
Yeah. Oh, I'll head over there.
I'm going in the room. Portal. They're just hiding in the back. They're scared.
We're losing a lot of moats.
Yeah, they're effect on people, man.
Yeah, you're terrifying. I don't know what you're talking about.
Messages.
Okay, I'm full. Finally.
I don't want to fight you in PvP. You'll kick my ass.
I can beat Mono.
Rosie, we can game again? I can't wait. Message me on Discord. We're gonna play games again. You're playing Diablo?
Yeah. No, go through the portal.
No.
Well, everybody else has enough.
I got 15.
I have 13.
Someone want to invade and then we can bank.
Yeah, I'll go in now. Yeah, I'll go in now.
Okay.
I get it now. I didn't know we were already done. That's wild.
Okay, no worries. Thanks.
Yeah, we can play Diablo, Rosie. It's fun. It's a good game.
The new one?
Yeah. That one's not good. Where are they at? Why the fuck? Oh my god, this gun feels broken. I only killed one, but luckily it was the one who had 15 modes, I think.
Oh, we got somebody over here.
Uh-oh. Oh no, they're on me. Alright. Oh,
why is the name so long?
Ah, oh,
Vendetta? Because they put a UTF-8 character in it, but it doesn't work, so it just shows the... They put the code for it. They broke it.
They put a weapon in their bungee name? Is that what it is?
No, maybe. I don't know, it's a UTF-8 character. Yeah, Rosie, we can play Diablo.
Heavy time.
Ow! I just cut.
Good job, Helio.
Thank you.
Oh, the invader's on me. Shoot. They walked through my shield. They're one.
Where are they?
On me.
Of course, I get killed by the Bronzeville.
Now they're zero.
Bitch.
Nice.
He casted a super. He died still.
Easy money's in here shit talking for me. Thanks, Easy Money.
Nice.
What's this?
Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Freeze ours. I'm going in the room. I'm gonna shoot them. Oh no, I'm not going in yet. They haven't damaged their guy yet.
Yeah.
Whee! I just love going
just,
in.
Like,
I'm so excited about it.
Until they get a larger.
Maybe they're just gonna die in a second.
Works.
I got the mountaintop, let's go.
And now I'm going in.
Oh, we got somebody in.
Do we though?
It's always Vendetta.
Oh gosh. Yeah.
Dead.
Nice.
They're hiding again. This dude keeps hiding. Stop hiding. I want to shoot my gun. Okay, whatever. We're done.
Hilarious.
I'm gonna hide next time. I'm going to eager edge over to them.
That's going to be fun.
Get this guy.
He's going to witness a flying mono.
I love doing that to them. It's kind of funny.
Oh, I hit my head on the rock.
Yay. We got it.
Let's go.
Got two.
We're on a win streak.
We are. Yeah.
True.
We're
streaking.
I probably just jinxed ourselves, but...
Ooh, I got a borrowed time. Feeding Frenzy and Dragonfly. That's pretty good.
Nice. Oh, I can commentate.
Oh yeah, thanks. I can do that too.
My game isn't loading.
Hey, I got 3 primeval instincts.
Nice. Ooh, Dem likes my borrowed time as well. Good. I agree.
What does primeval instincts mean?
I forget. We're doing more gambit. Or was
stinky.
We're still gonna do gambit.
Well, yeah.
Oh, the new the weekly mission has its missions now.
Oh yeah.
What is that? Mean?
Into the depths.
Excuse me.
The weekly mission has its missions done. I don't understand.
22 out of 39. The Into the Depths quest.
Oh, you mean you've already done it?
Yeah.
No, I'm just saying it just, there's a new week for it. There's new missions for it.
Oh yeah, I have 28 week. Already.
What?
They come out every Tuesday.
It's Monday.
Yeah, so they come out tomorrow. Tomorrow it will be like 32 out of 38 or whatever.
I thought today was Wednesday.
That's what? Amazing.
It is Monday.
Monday, Sunday, Wednesday. What's the difference anymore?
Yeah. They all blend together for a while. Ooh, I like this Transcendental Ambition shader on Gambit Guns.
I'm listening to some good music.
You have work today, Rosie? Now you know what's Monday? I quit my job. I hated them a lot.
I quit my job to play Destiny.
Yeah. Pain.
Boy!
I don't have a job.
Exactly.
I never had one.
My real dream is to never have a job.
Yeah.
That's my true dream. That's what I aspire to be.
What sucks is that Twitch doesn't pay you.
I wish.
What's this?
Oh, yeah, I got a question. Why did you quit streaming?
I didn't quit. I barely stream anymore because I don't feel like it.
You stream?
Yes.
And you didn't even tell me?
I did. You follow me.
You're never on.
I just never stream.
Call out.
I'm putting 15 in.
Yeah, I was gonna say, let's get the call out right there.
Yeah.
Wait, Mono, are you still streaming?
I'm streaming right now.
Yes. How many viewers you got?
I don't know. I was gonna say 7 million, but I didn't want to lie. I don't look at viewers. Hey, that's pretty fun, Rosie. Acting, I always wanted to do that. But I wouldn't be good at it, so maybe not that. When I was a kid, I would have been good at it. When I was like 19, I should have moved to go be an actress. That would have been next level.
Yeah.
Now, I wouldn't be able to do it. What's this?
Not an invader.
Invader Zim.
I see him.
Invader Zim.
He's almost dead.
They got me. I didn't have any mutts, so.
That show was so goated.
Oh, mother.
No. So
bad.
Sucks.
I lost 15 motes.
I'm already low, but...
That's fine, there's some over here that I can't pick up.
What's their name actually, Invader Zim?
Oh, I see not a violet target.
No, just whenever anyone's an invader, I call them Invader Zim. I'm going in the portal.
Right.
Invader Zim was such a good show.
This.
I never watched it.
You never watched Invader Zim?
Oh, doom.
Get out of here, Hilly.
Are you gonna sing? Yeah, you should totally sing the Doom song now, you're right.
I'm dead.
Oh my. That killed me inside.
I got Thunderlorded.
You've never sang the Doom song? You've never had waffles? Oh my god.
I like to Thunderlord, but I don't like to be Thunderlorded.
Let me tell you, I just got killed by the gun that I wish everyone would put away in most raids.
Yeah.
What? Wait, you were like, use Thunderlord, it's good.
I like
only Thunder. In that, no, only do it in that one encounter.
What encounter?
Master Nizarak. Regular Nizarak, no. Master Resurrect, yes, because people can't handle the adds well enough, and then machine guns save your day and make it easy. But otherwise, you don't need it. Like, you'll more damage with something else. But, like, people also can't aim.
I just
There's a multifaceted problem why I recommend Thunderlord when LFGs are in Master Nez.
Yes.
There's a lot of things going on that make rockets annoying in that because of LFGs.
I just like Thunderlord, so I use it. Alright, we need two more mutts.
Most of it is people won't stop dying, and if they have a machine gun, they die a lot less.
Yeah.
Because they'd be like, oh no, YOLO, and get the machine gun out, and then problem solved. Someone put it in before I could go in the portal. It's fine.
I already went to the portal anyway. Before.
Oh yeah.
Wow, actual portal.
Portal's open.
Yeah, don't go in yet. I'm waiting.
Yeah.
And now I'm going in. They're gonna damage him a little more now.
Yeah. Where's our invader?
He's right over there.
There they are, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
right, I'm above him. Like above me.
Ow, motherfucker!
Finding to
oh gosh.
Oh my god.
No, they are literally unlucky. This is so unlucky.
Oh no, a sword. They have a sword.
Oh, this is so unlucky.
Yeah, at least we didn't do that terrible damage.
Don't get into a sword fight with me. It's a bad idea. Unless you're mono.
That was really unlucky.
Yeah, that was.
Unless you're mono, what does that mean?
You scare me.
I scare you.
Yeah, you're fast.
Mono's really good at this game.
I'm not even.
Oh!
Look, I missed my skate.
That was so sad.
Oh man.
That's how not fast I am.
People skate at me in Gambit and I skate back and win. But I don't skate at them as an opener. They have to actually do that.
Oh, that's what I do. I do it as an opener. I'm going in.
Yeah, I don't like cheating as an opener.
Whoa!
Cheating as an opener? What? That's not cheating.
That's amazing. Dang,
you jinxed us, Pepe.
Yeah, I jinxed us, dude. I'm so sorry.
Like, for the jinx.
In PvP.
I got golden dragonborn clown cartridge.
I will as a counter if someone is skating at me in PvP because I'm pissed at them, but I won't like go out of my way to skate at somebody.
So the way I do it is I go in, I snipe people. Normally I'm not running a glaive, but this time I am. And then I'll shoot my bow at them, but then if they hide in the corner, I'm like, you little punk. And then I skate over behind them and land on them and smack them in the back.
Well, that's understandable. I don't blame you one bit.
They're hiding there. I'm like, get out.
Yep. I don't fault you for skating. I just don't do it myself unless I'm already skated at initially. And then I'm like, all bets are off. You're dying.
So the problem with Golden Tricorn on this linear fusion I just got is I would have to run Strand. And I really don't want to do that.
I'm in the deep. I'm leveling some guns.
I'm deleting it, even though it's a good roll.
That beat goes hard.
Thanks.
I had to clear out like 200 things from my vault recently. It hurt.
Whenever I empty out my vault and someday, it's gonna hurt so bad. Like, I'll stream in Discord and show you. Oh, I don't wanna do it. I could just skate across this fucking opening. Why do I have to stand in this stupid plate?
You can do it.
No, I gotta do the mission part.
You can do it.
We can help. It's possible.
Whatever you put your mind to, you can do it.
I really can. You're right.
Thank you for positivity.
I'm getting better at aiming auto rifles, and I used to suck at them.
It's a hard problem, aiming auto rifles.
True. I love auto rifles. I love come to pass. It's my favorite weapon in the whole game. I got a pretty good roll of it when I first started playing, but then I dismantled it for some reason. But now I have it crafted. The dragonfly perpetual motion. It's my favorite.
Right, there's a field of cursed thrall that walk up to me. Can't forget that. Come here, buddy. Where the fuck are you all? Okay, you're all dead.
I don't know why you're complaining. They're the one that's cursed.
My game is tweaking, bro.
Damn.
Bring a sword, right? Am I? I'm just guessing.
Bring a sword. So always bring a sword. Bring a sword every time.
I always bring a sword. No, anyway. Okay.
Well, I keep forgetting to put my weapon on to level it up at the end of the game.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Oh, yeah. So do I. I don't really have time to do that usually. I'm not fast enough.
I've been trying to because I want to level up this gun.
Get your copyright struck.
Yeah, I should do that with my energy weapon though, since I'm not using that. Let's see.
Don't tell me how rude.
I'll tell you what's rude is how often easy money is still in my moats.
Alright.
Imagine, Helio.
It's saying if I got a dollar for every time easy money stole my moats, I'd be making money on Twitch right now.
Yeah.
How do I get your emblem? I want that emblem you have.
Which one do I have on?
Hold on, let me look.
I forgot.
Nice.
There's a meme that I just thought of.
I have no idea what it's called.
And I'm like, oh shit,
well,
I have
a what, is it a pride one?
Yeah, it's pride. Right?
Oh, there's a code for that.
Oh yeah, I got that emote too.
Isn't there an emote?
There's an emote.
There's a code for it too. It's a rainbow.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I got
it. We'll get Demon's Power up.
I think I can find the code.
I'm gonna need heavy. Anybody see heavy anywhere?
Nah.
Never mind, there, it just spawned.
Yep.
Boop. Oh, I missed.
Right
Boop.
There.
Got it.
I'll deposit my weapon out.
How do I get up there?
I just deposited
it.
There's some heavy over here.
Yeah, there's it now. Let's see. Okay. So, this code is.
Heavy ammo's clients.
Invader.
Oh, I died.
I'm stuck. Why the fuck am I stuck?
I have no idea, but I'm depositing your mouse. Oh no! I got him in!
Oh no. Nice. What? Okay, I'll post it in the Discord in Destiny.
Hey, babe, no!
Yeah.
I was putting 15 in, but then we got blocked right when I got there.
Oh, this mother.
Uh-huh. And then they froze me.
Right.
Now there's a blocker no one's killing.
I did for you, wow. Yeah.
Hold up. Can we go to the tower after this real quick?
We're in the middle of a game.
I was talking about like after the Gambit match.
Oh, okay, great.
Alright, now I gotta... I guess one more wizard.
Thank you, Mono. I meant not Mono, but...
Via.
You're welcome.
Via.
You're welcome.
Someone's getting tanked in here, I don't know who, but...
Yeah. Yeah,
it was Fia.
Someone put six in so I can go across before they get all of theirs in.
There you go, Mono.
You got him in? Okay, let's go.
Give me the
Oh no!
Thank you.
An ad killed me.
That's a lot of I'll try not to throw you in.
Thank you. No, you can steal mine.
I got sniped with someone with headstone sniped me. Oh, that's how I got froze.
That's ridiculous. Oh my gosh.
I need to.
Oh, that's not how. What the fuck? That person's running like a big stasis build.
Come down here. And shoot me.
I got scared of this man.
There's more blockers, y'all.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Yo, I hate this person.
Oh,
the innocent pole with headstone is. I didn't even know we had an invader, by the way.
They sneak up on him.
They really do.
Okay, I'm just hiding away from him.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good now.
Alright.
Can't beat him, we gotta join him.
That part of the quest running, do.
Anyone wanna invade?
I'm going.
Do. Come here, Thrall. Come here, ducklings.
I blew myself up.
Ducklings, come here.
Oh no.
That's not good.
Wee! Oh, where's those snipers? I hear them. Where are the snipers? Oh my god, there's like snipers on the roof. Holy shit, oh god!
Oh, no.
I had no idea there were snipers on the roof. Oh god! Fuck! Hold on. Those
there's a lot of moats. There's a lot of moats.
Yeah, I know, really, yeah. I got 15.
No. No! Bad. Bad ducklings.
Yeah. Oh, I have
Hey, Mono.
Portal's open.
Stop pushing.
We have enough mods, Mana.
Yeah, I have 15. I'm about to dump. Mana, does someone want to go first?
Yeah, there you go.
I need to start with this. Hold on, I think they might be cheating.
Nice.
They're cheating. How are they cheating? What's up?
I think they're using Zim or something. They're getting every headshot guaranteed. They've never missed.
Oh, wow.
They definitely gotta be Zim.
That's what these headstones are from.
Mm-hmm.
Hate that. There's no blame you. Using Zim in 2023, imagine.
Bunched you.
If you got an R6, there's a shit ton of them.
I mean, they might not be cheating, but I don't know how they're hitting every fucking shot.
I killed myself!
Oh no.
How did you kill yourself?
Oh, yeah, they won. Sure.
Yeah.
They're gonna win. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay, no more snipers on the roof. Come here, ducklings.
Oh no.
What are they doing over there?
Yes.
Did you see their did you see the health on that at the end?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Lumina Catalyst.
That was
cool.
Weird.
Hey, you got the Lumina Catalyst from Gambit?
I'll be yeah.
Yo, I didn't know that dropped from there. Thank you. Now I know where that
I guess
comes
it's
from.
Like yeah, I guess it's like I don't know if that's just all playlist activities or Gambit specifically.
I appreciate your knowledge. Cool. Because I've had it for years, I got it from the original quest.
Oh, I didn't know what I appreciate it getting it. Yeah.
Yeah. How do I get that emblem, Mano?
Thank you. The Be True emblem? It's, there's a code for it. I just don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You gotta go to Bungie Redeem, sign in, and just redeem it, and then it's in your collections.
Yeah.
And then, there's another code for the, emote that's got the transcribe symbol in it, too.
Yeah, I just posted a link to that, and... the Destiny 2 chat.
Nice, nice, nice. I don't have to worry about giving the content.
Let me see if I can grab the code.
Nice. Thank you. I was kind of worried about having to find it because I didn't know exactly where it was in the Discord server that I'm in right now.
Oh, there's no point in
there it is.
I don't know.
Can we go to the tower real
quick? Oh, yeah, the tower.
Right. Oh, yeah.
I need to do a lot of stuff there.
Leveling up a shotgun. Not very exciting gameplay.
It happens.
Yeah, but leveling up a raid shotty is a pain in the butt.
I never got one of them before. I never done a raid.
Oh, we'll fix that. Oh my goodness. What raid do you want to do?
He can only do VOG and.
Yeah, since.
All content, right? Which one do you have?
I posted the Beach Emblem code as well.
And, what's the other one? The other raid? King's Fall.
Alright, I can do King's Fall. I know Mono doesn't like it very much, but I can do King's Fall.
But yeah, I've only done Dungeons, which is which was Prophecy and Grasp of Aberrant.
Prophecy's fun.
It is fun.
I hate it.
I need
you just gotta get better, Helio.
I do more damage than you.
I don't care. At least I get fun.
Hey, I like your opinion. At least I get fun.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's how I see it too. You don't always have to have big damage to be a team player.
True, yeah. Exactly.
Hey, who are you? Everybody agrees with me.
Yeah.
You gotta have a good time. That's the most important bit. As long as you're not suffering mentally playing the game and you're here to enjoy yourself. That's a win to me.
That's what I'm saying too.
I got two exotic engrams. Which I'm focused
on. Oh shit. I need to reload. Okay. Ducklings, please. No. Stop it. Rude. This is a Wendy's.
This is a Wendy's drive through.
You're getting my jokes.
Okay, I still have a.
I want Contact Cannon Brace. That's a long name for an exotic.
Every time somebody says contact, I'm like contacting Destiny 2's universe. That's gonna be an exotic one someday, and it's gonna confuse everybody.
That looks like a. It's exotic.
Contacting Destiny servers? Oh my gosh, yes.
It should definitely be a helmet.
What is exotic in the game? Are you kidding?
Oh, I get Helm of Saint 14 and Kefar's Horn.
There you go.
And now to go to the dude, the Gambit dude, I don't know his name.
Yeah.
Drifter.
The Drifter.
I'm trying to call him Gambit dude.
Drifter. Drifter.
Gambit uncle.
Gambit
you mean
uncle.
Gambit dude?
Yeah, Gambit dude.
That guy? Gambit dude?
Yeah.
My drip looks immaculate.
Oh, yes. I'm just kidding. I don't know what you're quite.
Oh my gosh. Just...
Ooh! That neon jungle looks really good.
Nice.
That's good.
Yeah, y'all have some amazing drip, I have to say.
Thank you, thank you.
Cool.
I should post my characters, hang on. Because I'm not in their fire team. I'll put mine in the Destiny 2 channel real quick so you can see me.
Nice.
Yeah, hold on, I got you.
I didn't realize how big the Vexcalibur was.
Mm-hmm.
Vexcalibur is huge!
That's quite the glaive.
It is, yeah.
Yeah. Here. This is me.
Oh, nice.
Yo. We vibe.
I love that that top on the left.
My hunter? Yeah, I'm currently my hunter too. I'm just leveling a couple of weapons.
I'm only
got
a...
all the campaign stuff done. I've played her for thousands of hours.
I'm only a titan. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm a titan main too.
Yeah, I'm a recent warlock convert, I guess.
Oh.
Yeah, I switched to being a warlock main 2 seasons ago, but I've got like maybe 6 to 7,000 hours as a hunter.
Yeah, I want to get better at warlock.
You're good, it'll happen. When I switch to Hunter, I'm like super casual about it, but like, it feels so different. Jumps feel easy.
I kinda like this Ancient Apocalypse song.
What feels what?
Jumping cool. As a Hunter compared to Warlock feels easy mode.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You should see Titans.
Yeah, Titans have it real easy.
Titans make me struggle because I keep trying to jump like a warlock. It doesn't quite work.
No,
Hunter by far has the best jump, but
yeah, that's why I'm saying
the movement of warlock is better because of Icarus.
Yeah, Icarus. Yeah, if all classes had like an air move of some sort, I would say otherwise, but shrug.
Uh-huh. I have this bug where Drifter shows up as a late point, even though I already finished everything to do there.
Name.
It's happening.
I can't
Where's
find
this door again. I fell to my death for a second.
I can't find the shader.
What shader?
The shader I got from the Drifter.
Oh.
Is it the Neon Jungle thing?
Yeah.
It looks good. I'm gonna lie. I have it.
I can't find. Oh, there it is. Why is it all the way at?
It's at the end.
It's all the way at the end.
Oh gosh.
It happens.
Oh, I'm green now.
I'm
very
green
now. Very, very green.
That was funny. I'm green now.
Beautiful.
You are the color of Escalation Protocol banners.
I need to find a shader that looks good on Apex Predator. They all look really stretched out on
special ammo bricks. That's the name.
The rank from Apex Legends, Apex Predator.
No, it's just a rocket launcher, baby.
Shut up, Billy.
Just shoots rockets. That's it.
Yeah. Pretty much.
I'm dripped with green.
All the shaders look really like low res on it, though. Unfortunately.
I'm having a rough time trying to get down to the Drifter.
You can just teleport down here, Pepe.
Yeah. I always do that.
I didn't even know that.
You can teleport down to the annex, and then there's a secret hallway to the left that leads up to him. I think it's the left or the right. I'm not sure what direction it is, but I found it last night and was really surprised.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I didn't know it was there. I was like, oh, dang.
Oh god, my eyes.
That's me with some of the shaders in this game.
Yeah.
They're so bright.
I was putting on a shader that I got from Shax.
Oh yeah.
And it's like a metal one.
Oh yeah.
And it hurt my eyes.
Yeah, some of them just make my retinas melt. They're so bright.
Yeah.
Special ammo, please. Are you gonna give me some? No. Are you gonna give me some? Come on, ducklings. There we go. Thank you.
Chart plumage. That looks okay. On exposure.
You're up pretty good yesteryear, I think.
Oh, really?
A corkscrew, appended, ambitious assassin, and desperado. Or what?
Nice.
Sick.
Where's the door?
Well, there we go.
Okay, that's the
Carminica. Carminica looks really good on Apex Predator. Did that.
Where's the door? There it is.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Anybody would want to do some PvP?
No.
PvP? I'm good.
You really want to do that PvP shit?
I want to kill people, that's why.
That got dark.
I don't know if I want that one.
Just for fun.
I'm deleting that yesteryear, it's not good enough.
Oh.
I should have checked the max level for all the perks on my shotgun. Do you know the max level for perks on the Adept Shoddy?
I'm gonna take a picture of my Titan. I'm gonna put it in the Destiny thing, so we can see it.
Keep going.
Isn't it usually 10?
No.
I don't actually know.
It's double digits somewhere. I'll keep going until I get 17.
Yeah.
I'm on the moon mission in the deep on my Hunter as well. It's in rotation, and there's like a secret spot where you can keep doinking Thrall, and you'll level it up fast enough, even without the tether trick. So I'm just doing that. It's a lot easier with a shoddy, where you can just kill one thing at a time with it. This is a slug. Oh, I guess I should do Briar's Contempt too. Hold on, where is that? I'm glad I thought of that. Where the hell is Briar's Contempt? They just printed that.
Yeah, I guess Apex Predator, the shell on the outside is just so low res that, like,
my Xbox app is tweaking.
I need a good texture.
There we go.
So the texture will make it look better.
Okay, how do I do that? Okay, we're in LFR. I'm really not used to using the doll burst, but it'll be fine.
Ooh, tarnished copper actually looks really good on it.
I'm gonna post my Titan to this Destiny 2 chat so Shay can see it.
Sure.
Please do.
I'm down. Ping me so I'll see it, because I'm currently.
Oh, I forgot to ping you.
Please.
Yeah, that looks really nice.
Give me a second.
Thank you.
Is that all one shader?
I think it's not. It's. I think.
Tim, say you're holding ascendancy. I don't see it on you.
I need to make a better spaces build.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
I look good.
I don't really have a spaces build.
I look good too.
You do, yeah. I look pretty good, I think.
I'm literally grass at this point.
I like how you said that. Literally grass.
I had the exact same shader. Oh no, Helio, where are you?
I'm over here.
You're down there.
You wouldn't guess that my Warlock is wearing Boots of the Assembler in that pick, would you?
Let me see you. You are grass.
Wow. Yeah, that's pretty well incorporated.
I'm gonna put on that shader.
Some exotics are just so hard to like. Like I put on what are they? The the Titan PvP ones, whatever they are. Everyone does, so like, you get a shield when you
Let me equip my city emote real quick.
But I had to change all of my other ornaments to fit with it, because they were just too bulky otherwise.
Oh, leveling Briar's Contempt's gonna take no fucking time at all. Holy crap. Come here, ducklings. Oh my god, all of them are just deleted in one burst.
We each have different things.
I think you look good, Leo. I'm gonna lie.
Mm-hmm. What if we change the helmet?
Yeah, the helmet looks like it came out of the bathroom.
What?
What about that?
Running around for a second. Here, everybody.
What do you think about that, Bebe?
You look like what is that one helmet from Halo Infinite that has a skull on it?
Oh, I don't know.
Wait, not Halo Infinite, but the Master Chief Collection. In the Halo Reach catalog, you can find this helmet. It has like a skull on it, and it looks sick.
Expecting that to be that strong, Jesus.
Wow, so green.
Very, very green.
Yeah.
After individually shooting these Thrall with this shotgun for like hours, I wasn't expecting this LFR to just delete the entire cloud of them in one burst and caught me off guard.
I'm fishing in anger.
Yes.
Happens.
Now I'm cooking with Briar's Contempt.
There we go.
Now I'm gonna turn fully pink.
That's me in the morning. Nice. Especially when I'm like logging in with my hunter.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, I have to buy the shader real quick. I don't think I have it.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn into a banana. Banana time.
Banana.
I was about to spell it, but you already know what that means. Such an old song.
Aww. Never mind. I'm can't go all yellow. That is more like hot pink.
Hold up. If you went all yellow, you should post that so I can see, because I'm not in your team.
I'm very, very pink.
You're hot pink.
Yeah.
I think it looks good, I'm gonna lie.
Now die.
Yeah.
Nah! And my ghost shell's RGB.
Very nice.
Oh, wrong email.
You know that skin, Emerald Splash? I hate it so much. Look at this. They look like a crocodile.
You want
that resilience buff coming from?
You're saying, Helia?
You want this emote?
Yeah, it's a good emote.
Well, you gotta do legend.
You gotta do what?
You gotta do a dare on legend.
I have to complete a dare on.
Yes, you had to complete
legend. That's AIDS.
Or wrong.
Hello, Raggy. Hey, I want to try something.
The pumpkin one, or whatever. Smash it to success.
He's doing a little dancey dance. Oh. And then you dropped it. Good job.
Man, such a waste.
Oh, fuck.
Killed yourself, too.
I have a lot of green shaders, actually.
Hold on, I have an email. I'm going to clip it, though.
Hunter's Triumph.
Wait, I believe I have it.
Take a selfie with Thea.
Oh, yeah.
Are we going to go back to Gambit?
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Let's go.
They're all scared. They're no longer running to me.
Oh no.
They're sitting in the corner of the room!
Very, very pink.
What?
Anymore!
My skin is very pink.
I broke them. Probably they straight up run away from me. So. What is happening? Why are they doing this? I've never seen Thrall behave like this. What's going on?
I don't want to know. They got mad Thrall disease.
Oh no.
This is the most pink.
I'm warning you so you don't be in trouble.
Oh my god, that is pink.
Yeah.
Oh, I miss using crimson.
You don't I'm just trying to level it.
Leveling crimson. Huh?
Now I'm trying to get the catalyst done.
Oh. Hmm. That makes more sense. I was confused.
I think I have crimson.
It's a really good gun.
I never really liked it.
How dare you?
Just not my type of gun.
Yeah. What is your type of gun?
Gun.
You just get that one.
I want to know. You know what how good crimson is? Crimson comes in clutch a lot.
Yep.
Especially me.
Especially when, sorry, go ahead.
Hmm?
What you said?
I wasn't saying anything.
No, Easy Money says something. Especially when...
PvP.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about that.
The heals.
I need precision kill. So. I'm at 83% precision kill.
I guess this one's pretty pink, too. Okay, I like this better, actually. Springtide faint.
You have Dreamtime Daybreak? Because that's also a really good pink one.
Yeah. Sometimes it feels a little loud, though.
Yeah. That's what I'm running on my Warlock and Arts, too.
Yeah. Huh? This is where I Gambit. Maybe I'll do some green.
I went with a Stasis build.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I was already on Stasis, so I thought, hey, why not make a bold build for this if I'm going to keep running on Gambit.
Might as well.
I'm running two Void Scavs. I get one shot of my Briar's Contempt. Why?
Yeah.
I haven't been on this map in a little bit.
Yeah. Are there no portals on this map?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm still in my menu. What map are we on? Oh, this one.
I was too. Whatever map this is.
This map.
Yeah, there aren't any portals on this one. That's inconsistent.
Oh, yeah. I would appreciate it if you wouldn't steal my moats.
I'd appreciate it if you didn't steal my moats. I'm just kidding, I'm not even over there.
I feel like Julio's a thief.
I stole a lot of motes there because nobody was picking you up. They were just sitting there waiting to disappear, and they started blinking.
Yeah.
Once they start blinking, they're free roam.
I got 15. Yes.
I'm putting 15 in. It's heavy here.
Oh, we got a invader.
Where is, oh, there.
Powerful attraction picks up motes, by the way.
Yeah, it does.
I don't know if you knew that.
That's good to know.
Oh god.
I've been using it.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Sorry, y'all.
You good?
I hate hiccups. They catch me off guard.
Yeah, it happens.
Yeah, I don't usually get inundated with them though, luckily.
I haven't had them.
I'm putting them in now. I'm setting a small blocker so I can go in now for them.
Thanks.
Where are the other ones? Is that it? That's it. Yeah. Over here, can you?
My frames went from 60 to 20.
This gun isn't even that good. How are they getting headshots so fucking much with that thing?
Who knows?
I wanna know.
Miracles.
Not me, I don't know.
I'm trying this new sniper out, but I don't know about it.
All of my motes just disappeared. Oh.
Yeah,
so
just
I wasn't even paying attention.
Okay. I'm insane. Whoa, I don't even have my super yet. That was many way too long.
We already have primeval, that's fast.
Yeah. They have two now. Wow.
Best game.
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
Now we're gaming.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Are they in the beach?
Yeah, they're taking a vacation.
Yeah.
Damn, we're getting shit on.
There they are.
They're dead. I'm going in.
Thanks.
He's only his power level is 1500.
That I'm happens. Not Players will purposely underlevel themselves because they get damage glitches that way.
Oh shoot! Wow.
Yeah, if you didn't know that, now you do.
Thank
and
you
if do. You don't know, then now you know.
Yeah.
I wasn't gonna let somebody toy with me like that and have you not know what's up.
Yeah. Oh.
This gun is so garbage. Why do people want this trash?
Mm-hmm.
If I was a young warthog.
Hey, Lady
Logic, how's it going?
Good to see you. Good morning or afternoon, whatever time of day it is.
It's new.
Hi.
Hey.
Good time of day.
It's definitely a time of day.
Is it though?
Yes, somewhat. Come on, Briar's content. Get him! Yeah! What? Level 2 already.
What the bun?
You are a young warthog. Indeed.
Where's dude at?
He's somewhere.
There he is.
He's by the portal.
Oh yeah, he got me.
Yo, what is going on here? Like, I haven't crafted this yet. I thought this was a crafted gun. Why am I even using it then? Y'all, I done fucked up this match. Going in the portal.
No, we got this.
No, I fucked up. Y'all are great. I fucked up.
You can do it. I believe
I'm the shitter in this scenario.
I believe.
Everybody messes up, don't worry.
Yeah.
What's going on over here?
I messed up.
I'm standing on top of Thrall. Holy shit. No.
Piggyback ride. Oh, that's so bull.
That guy was one health when I left. A motherfucker. Nice, nice. The thunder crash.
All that.
Yeah.
Wait, can we go to
for the win?
Can we go to the enclave real quick? I gotta craft this.
The enclave. Enclave or enclave?
Enclave.
I thought it was enclave.
Enclave.
You can call it whatever you like. As long as we can go there.
As long as you're not late for dinner.
Yes.
Just don't call me late for dinner, is that what you're saying?
Yeah. You got me.
Okay, late for dinner.
Aw, damn.
Hey! You did it! You did it!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No, you're
good. Won't happen again.
No, you're good.
I'm gonna go get water. BRB.
Thank you for playing along with me.
Gambit ranks complete. Oh, I gotta do a gambit reset.
Ducklings, no. Can I have
Hello? There's too many people who can't launch in Enclave.
I'm gonna go alone.
Oh, I thought you could mention the stick. My bad.
My lonely ass. Alone in the Enclave.
My hungry ass could never work in a morgue.
A morgue?
Wait a minute.
That is very random.
How do we go with that?
Hold on. What's happening there?
I still don't know what's happening there, to be honest. I'm confused.
All I know is it's happening. I don't know what it is, but it is.
Sonic Adventure 1 intro be like, oh yeah, this is...
I don't get the Sonic reference.
What? Oh,
neither.
I just died inside. Come on.
I'm already really dead inside because they haven't given me a kinetic glaive yet.
Oh, yeah. True, they haven't.
Well, welcome to the club.
What's up with that?
The dead inside club.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
She's in fight.
I swear I crafted this. I'm so confused that I didn't.
They gave me an income for landing that shot. Okay, thank you, Bungie.
Where's
my chess piece? Ooh.
Bungie pulls through sometimes.
Cosmetics, you can actually transmog your stuff to blue.
That works. Oh, we're going to the helm.
It's illegal.
I didn't reload! No! 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 You're not gonna kill me. Is there special ammo around the map? Please.
Wait a second, what did I do?
No, fine. Just gonna keep going. You're right, by the way. This shotgun's actually okay now that I've used it a whole bunch.
Which one?
The raid one that I got.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I don't remember the name of it, but I know what it looks like. It sounds like for damn sure. It's Nessus Ablation, the Adept. I've already got it to level 15.
Oh. Nice.
Well, almost 6% of 12, I'm close enough. I'm gonna keep going until it hits 17 or so, because I'm pretty sure there's a perk that unlocks the 17 for most weapons.
11, you can already do. You can craft it to have enhanced perks at 11.
That's a lot of...
Wait.
The first perk is unlocked at 11, the second one at 17 or whatever.
That's what I thought. Okay, I'm gonna check.
Yeah, I already put rewind rounds on mine.
Did the station...
I mean, I already upgraded mine.
I have one too many deep engrams. I have 22 deep engrams.
Whoa.
Sounds like you're in some deep trouble.
Yeah.
Honey.
I don't know how we're going to salvage this situation. Oh, wait. Can I grab some war table? I'm
getting a lot of shotguns.
Might as well since I'm here. Just get some. Legendary shards.
Get an adept Briar's Contempt too.
Nice.
When does that come into the rotation? We should grind for that too.
Last week.
Oh damn. Okay.
Oh no.
Next time that comes in, I gotta do it. Does that get bait and switch too?
Nope.
No? Okay, that's fine.
Rewind rounds. Get as far as
just rewind. But doesn't the base version have that too?
Okay.
They all do. All adepts have the same perk roll sets as the non-adepts.
Thank you.
But the crafted ones can get enhanced perks, and the adept crafted ones can be upgraded to enhanced perks. But then the adept crafted ones can also have adept mods on.
Oh.
And the adept ones, when you do a masterwork, instead of just upgrading one stat, it upgrades all strats by 2 or 3. I think it's 3.
No.
Like every stat gets a bonus. So it's like the adepts are slightly better than the crafteds.
The next time we get a chance to roll for an adept, Briar's team time, let me know. Because I will happily do it. I like this thing a lot. I want to do the Vowel one as well, but I'm really slow at Vowel. For now, I'm happy to get a base level one and move on. I really like this thing. The doll fire is really nice. I keep saying doll, but if you haven't played Borderlands, you're not going to know what the hell that means. The burst fire is really nice.
I never played a Borderlands game.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying. The triple fire, when you, like Storm Chaser. Unless you don't know what that means, or what that is, but... You get 3 LFR bursts. Dang it. I, like, backwards jumped and landed on a thrall's head. I'm sorry, it caught me off guard. Level am I at for my shoddy? 12. Okay. I like how fast my shoddy caught up to my auto rifle.
Am I tripping or is there no one offering to join on? Oh, there's Fia. I was like, what is going on here?
Yeah, John.
Found you. Sorry.
Oh, you're okay.
Crafted a distant pole. Thought I already had it crafted, but I was using non-crafted.
I want to get the deep weapons crafted, but I've apparently been slow on picking them up.
Yeah, me too. Still need the sniper.
I need all of them. I haven't gotten any single one of them crafted. I'm sad about it.
I need a hand cannon.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
This is my first fucking solar burst LFR that I've had, so I'm quite happy to have this one. I don't mind.
It's really good in the dungeon. Does extra damage against Lucent Hive.
Yeah, that's why I was like, yo. Also, it looks cool.
Yeah.
I like the RGB and whatnot that it does.
Yeah.
You ready, easy money?
I'm here, ducklings. Get fucked. Thank you.
What up, spin?
I call the ducklings thrall. Backwards thrall ducklings. Hello, Heavy Brick.
Oh wow, yeah, the those perfectly balanced in the Neon Jungle way at the end. That's weird. That's super weird. Oh, that wasn't good.
Gambit. You wanna do Master Vog Spin?
Is Cataclysmic in the rotation or nah? I don't think it is.
What do you mean?
Can I get Cataclysmic this week? From Vog and Master? I doubt it.
Cataclysmic is Vow, not Vog.
Yeah, sorry, I misunderstood you. I'm shooting Thrall. I thought you said Vow.
Yeah, now Vog is all challenges, so you can get all adept weapons from Vog this week. I really want to do it, but no one... I don't know anyone that wants to do it. Y'all want to do it?
Yeah, sure. I'm done.
Spin, you want to do a Masterwalk? Yeah, Spin said yeah.
I don't know what's involved. Off the top of my head, can you fill me in?
What?
The weapons?
Yeah, like what adept weapons. They're not craftable, right?
No, but you can get Vision of Confluence, Kratos Revenge, Fatebringer, Peasant's Vengeance, and Corrective Measure. Adept as guaranteed drops.
I'd like to get a Fatebringer. Can't you get the Firefly Silly Roll with that? I forget what it's called or what it
is. If you do Master Vogue Challenge on Templar, you get a guaranteed explosive payload Firefly roll. But if you get Frenzy, it's better. This is the God roll, I'll show you. Fatebringer is like one of my favorite weapons.
Isn't it Wait. Is Firefly a worse roll, you're saying?
Yeah, you can see the payload one I have.
What?
No, they're together. Firefly. I'm saying Frenzy instead of Firefly.
Oh. Third
purse, we're doing Master Vogue soon. But right now we're doing Gambit. Sorry, what?
Can you switch to Firefly or is it like an alt?
Yeah, I can put Firefly. All adept, all time lost Fatebringers are guaranteed Fatebringer are guaranteed explosive payload Firefly.
Thank you.
And then the other role. Awesome. Sorry? This is a 5 out of 5. It's fluted, tactical, explosive payload, frenzy, with reload speed masterwork. Firefly is better in, like, easier content, but frenzy's better in, like, GMs and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, you want the faster reload, and I think it gives range or something, too. I forget what else it does.
What does?
Handling.
I forget what else frenzy does.
Handling, reload.
Yeah, it's really good. Reload, yeah. It's just correct.
I like frenzy.
Well, need that.
Everybody shits on Frenzy, but I actually kind of like it, especially on Glaives.
Yeah.
Nice. What are you up to, Bird Purse? Yeah, I really like Fatebringer. That's my baby. It's a good looking gun, too. You can put all the shaders you want on it, and they look pretty good on it. Like, whatever you like, really. The shade's really nice.
What? Thank you.
What? I'm so confused now.
Yeah, shade is real nice.
That's true. That is true. I like that shader on it. Look at the Fatebringer now. That's a nice shader on it. What? I'm keeping.
What is that shader?
Amethyst bloom or whatever. Or amethyst bloom, yeah.
I need that.
Scout rifles. Damn it.
What are we doing? Isn't everybody here?
I don't know if Pepe's back.
I'm here.
I can do one more gambit.
Take us into
then
gambit.
I'll be done with my Zer. Yeah. One more win and I get
in
my
in orbit.
I spilt my coffee. I put coffee on myself. So.
Oh no.
Oh no.
You're trying to get deep in Sims health today. What does that mean, Bird Purse? Anybody know what that means? Sims health.
I'm not.
What is that? Da, 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 da. Yo, I turn off notifications on Twitch all the time, and then it starts notifying me again.
Yeah, it happens.
Which is one of those apps that can't take a hint.
Yeah, true.
Which final boss word, Purse? I'm not following.
Alrighty. Shut up.
What did I do?
I'm sorry.
What did I do to deserve such hate?
Oh, the boss in Ghost of Deep? Are you trying to solo Flawless, Bird Purse? I hate that dungeon. Moment, I don't think I'd go as far as to say I'm a Gambit player moment. I don't know if I'd go that far. I think that's a little bit of a stretch.
Mm-hmm. I already have 15 doubloons.
Wow. Illegal. You must have stole half of them.
Yeah, I call them doubloons.
Oh, I have the scenes.
Bless you.
Wasn't meant you for way too long, sorry.
I also don't have the right fusion rifle on because it's supposed to have a swashbuckler on it. What is this? It does have swashbuckler, but it didn't proc. Look, I killed someone and it didn't proc with melee. I'm so fucking confused. Melee kills are supposed— oh, is it only charged melee kills that proc swashbuckler? Because that would be garbage.
Pretty sure, yeah.
I don't know.
Only one way to test.
Yeah.
Ooh, portal. Does anybody mind if I go to this portal?
Go through the portal.
Oh, he disconnected.
Oh no.
He'll be back.
Fine.
Moment. This is literally— I haven't— last time I played—
I thought Peyton
Gambit was Thursday, I think, and then I haven't streamed since then.
Okay, yeah,
What happened?
I guess, killed by Strand. Little, tangle. Ooh, high value.
I'll be back in a little bit, y'all.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
Thanks.
You wanna raid with us? In a bit.
Ooh.
Let's face it, chat, I'm treating this like it's a glaive. I might as well just put a glaive on. What the fuck was that?
I got 15.
No, I've been playing Trials off stream moment all weekend. I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't been playing Gambit. I'm tripping moment.
Dang. I've
seen you raiding without me moment. Anyways. Alright, what is going on? Anyways, Gambit is double rewards this week moment, so now we're in Gambit.
Right, yeah.
Oh, this— oh, you're a piece of shit.
That's a bad word.
What are you talking about? Swearing it.
That's a bad word, Leo.
You're a bad word.
Leo. She got you there?
What? Oh, you're a bad word, Leo.
Oh, come on.
Julio's a bad word. Stop saying it. Why you didn't invite me to the raid moment? You know I like doing raids, especially Vow, my favorite raid, and you didn't even invite me? No one ever wants to do Vow.
My favorite raid.
No, yeah, it's mine. You can't take my favorite raid away from me.
Mine.
You got come mine. On.
Battle to the death. The truth is,
I missed my grenade.
Oh no.
Didn't.
Oh yeah, I don't want to be with you if you have a limiter with you. You want to do cheats? You can just do that on your own. I don't want to be involved with that shit. Why are these dudes hiding and how are they so good at it? Get the fuck out of here, dude.
Hiding?
How the fuck did that not kill him? I'm doing so bad this game. The guy only is alive though because he's super in the middle of me hitting him.
Oh my god, Pepe, you almost blocked me from Rocket.
Yeah, it might make it easy moment because it's cheating. Cheating makes everything easy. Obviously.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta finish him quick. Aww.
Oh no.
I got coins.
Shoot. Yeah. Got distracted.
Aww.
That's my bad.
Trying to take my portal.
I was about to.
I seen it. I had your edge through there. Oh man, don't net limit. You're turning into a speedrunner. They're the worst. What's this? Don't everybody commentate at once.
My game was tweaking.
I already did all mine.
I've seen people not commentating.
I already did. I was the first person to.
Star scream.
Wow.
Was that your last one for you?
Are you not playing anymore for you?
Well, that was my last gambit for my Zerbani.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I'll keep
going.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about this sniper. I just want to be on an ad clear build now. Please.
Uh-huh. I want to get a Cloud Strike. Oh, I did not mean to cancel that.
Oh, actually, I guess I'm not done with the game, but since we didn't win that one, it's okay though. I'll just play Nightfall later. Guard Ops, even. Oh, we're doing Gambit, never mind.
Hey, they don't have two other people.
Oh no, wow.
Oh.
That's ridiculous.
Who be four? They must be OP.
This is very, this will be interesting.
Those are tryhards. They're trying to 2v4 us.
Wait,
on purpose? Gosh.
No,
maybe two of them just left. I don't know. Yeah.
Are you solo flawlessing bird first? What's going on?
Maybe like shoot to loot is so much better now that these orbs will just like roll away.
Excuse me. Why are you here? Hi. Where goes all those moats?
What's what?
They still have yet to put in.
Yeah. Should I take? Yeah, I'll take.
They still have yet to put any modes in.
Mm-hmm. You should try putting some modes in.
No, I'm talking about the other team.
That's my recommendation.
I'm talking about the other team. They put in, like. Mm-hmm. Before they had 15, they were just not doing
it. I got 3 kills. I don't think I can get 4 now. This would be good though.
I love when your Falcons breaks and doesn't give me volatile. My favorite.
I'm destabilizing rounds, so you're really inconsistent.
I don't think I ever used them before.
I think I have enough.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Mana, do you want to go in the portal before?
Are you trying to go in?
No, I'm just asking you if you want to go before I deposit.
Sure. I wasn't really invading, but yeah, sure.
Oh, they have 4 now, so.
Yeah.
I don't even think they can.
Vader.
Yeah.
Doesn't even matter though. They're right
behind him. Oh, he's behind.
Yeah.
You punched him, though.
Yeah. So you
I went full Mike Tyson.
I killed like. Everyone except the invader is dead, and now look at their moats.
Wow.
They were always on top.
I know, but they had, like, full moats, and now they're down again.
Yeah.
At this point, they might as well just leave.
Is there just 2 of them? No, there's 4.
There's 4.
This is the one that started with them having just 2, right? Is that why they're so low?
Yeah.
Well, that makes sense. I was like so confused how it was that bad. I was like, what's going on in here?
Yeah. Where's this invader? Oh, over here.
Where's over
they're
here?
They're chasing me.
Ryanville killed me.
They're
where's
beach.
Over here?
Beach.
Ah.
They're
on the beach.
Across.
He killed everybody.
Yeah. There were 4 of them. I don't know what happened, but the. Yeah. Anyway.
Got another.
Ruins.
That thunder crushed the.
I see him. Dead?
He's dead.
Nice.
He tried to kill me with the sword, but. And fell.
It's like Starscream, he will not leave us alone. He's back.
Wow. That's so fast.
He's dead.
Got one.
Ah, so.
Yay.
Let's go.
Why did I get a... What does that word mean that I just got? It said open 24/7.
I got that too.
Oh, weird.
Win a round in which your team banks spent very little time locked. Oh, that means we didn't have blockers.
Nice.
Basically.
Yeah. The crap. I just need scout rifle bells in here.
I will be right back.
Alright. You better start that gambit match first.
It's gonna take a little longer than it
can. It doesn't matter, we're gonna get guardian rank while it's still ranking us up even if we lose. We can three man it.
Sure.
Take the free round. Let's go. Thank you.
Yeah. Let's go. Is Focus Fury good on Blizzard Painter? Is Focus Fury good on Precision Linear?
Yeah. Which one?
Yeah, I think it was Laser Painter, the strand one.
I think it's the best perk you can get on it.
Nice.
That one or okay. Golden Tricorn if you really want to run strand.
Oh, yeah. That's very good. Outlaw as well. Wow. That's good. Thanks.
Unicron. I'm back.
Hey, welcome back. Nice. Well, Jimmy just started it. We're good.
I got me some food.
What you get?
Got me some homemade pepper jack.
And
that sounds good.
I'm old.
What would really be nice is Focus Fury Chrom cartridge. Like that.
Oh shit.
That's on 3%.
It's not good. You have a charger?
I do. Hold on, give me a second, I'm trying to find it. All right, it's charging.
Yeah, is it just me and you?
I
guess. Where is everybody?
We have someone. Oh, he's in Manual Safe.
They said they were back.
I'm back, but I don't know about who you are.
I was opening a pack of crackers.
They said they were back.
Again.
Jesus!
I couldn't tell because we were putting all the boats in. Believe it when I see it, easy money.
Fortnite. One more moat.
One more mode. One more mode.
You said Fortnite.
Fortnite.
I wanted to add first person.
What are your thoughts on Fortnite?
There's a lot of forts.
True. I'm just trying to grind to get Optimus Prime, if I'm being honest.
What are you talking about? Oh, in Fortnite?
Yeah, in Fortnite.
Yeah, it's a Transformers season.
I'm hyped for it.
They're supposed to add first person mode. There's a heavy over here.
Yeah.
Yes. I need that heavy.
I can't aim!
That sounds like a you problem.
Same. Honestly. Oh no.
Who needs to aim in this game?
Shrieker! No! I lost my one mote.
I have 15 motes and there's a shit ton on the ground, so I'm gonna res you into them.
Thank you.
What?
God, I killed him.
That Shrieker is so annoying.
Yeah. No! Really
I'm actually get some of the.
Don't put in yet. Don't put in. And now you can put in.
They're like stuck in the ground.
Yeah, I have three. So
13.
Yeah, we can dump for sure.
I almost killed myself.
Thanks for the overshield.
No.
Yeah, I wish.
This show clip.
Ow. Okay.
Yeah. Up invader.
Yeah.
At least the ad killed me and not the invader.
Well, there he is. I can figure out where he was.
Oh, shoot.
Where? Trees?
Yeah. Kind of in the middle.
Insane trees?
Yeah, I yes. died.
Sure.
Hi, Pepper.
I was trying to get Resi, but I couldn't get there in time.
Ah, oh, missed.
What a loser.
Why won't our damn portal open? Oh my god, they still haven't got their primeval.
Well.
Oh, they're back.
Okay.
My guess is they'll be at the beach, but I'm not sure.
No.
Where are they? Don't just say no. Yeah, they are. They're at the beach.
Oh, there are of them. Oh, shoot.
He's dead.
Nice. There we go.
Why would you say no when I'm trying to work through this? Also, he's supporting me on this one. Invading again? I bet he's in the ruins this time.
He's right here.
Where is he? Where's right here? Beach, ruins, or trees?
I don't know. He's where the prime bill is.
I'm not going to kill him if you don't tell me where he is.
Ruins,
got him with my super.
Nice.
Oh, there's that.
Oh, no, it's right here.
I killed them all, except for the last guy that was invading us.
Nice.
What about the two times that I killed it?
Yay.
What about those two? I forget about those two. Look how dead they are. Now you can lay on the couch.
Yay.
Awesome.
Celebrate. Oh yeah.
That's why we play, so we can lay on the couch.
Yeah.
At least that's why I play.
My game. Load. One of the perks of having a first gen Xbox One, it was pretty slow.
That's a perk?
No.
I was gonna ask. Same thing.
That is no perk.
A disability?
Yes.
Hmm.
Pretty much.
One more time.
Daft Punk?
What about Daft Punk?
One more time.
Hey, that's pretty good, Bird Purse. If you got three phases in on the final boss, Soul of Flawless, that's pretty good. Ends off break now.
Okay,
alrighty,
let's do this.
Yeah.
When's Shay's back? If I don't have to go do trials. Did you just leave voice chat spin?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Spin wasn't in voice chat, huh?
One guy left.
On the other team?
You left that moat.
No, I didn't. I was about to pick it up and you went and stole it from me.
No, I never picked it up. I was gonna make a joke and not pick it up.
I just watched you pick it up, Easy Money. I'll clip it.
Yeah, I picked it up after I... You know, never mind.
I was running to it. You just said you left a moat while I was walking there and then ran into
Yeah, I left that moat alone. And then I saw that you didn't take it.
Why are y'all arguing about a moat?
Because they say I didn't take it, but... Bro, I walks in and steals my moat and goes, you left your moat! Yeah, right, buddy.
Because I was gonna fake stealing it. I wasn't actually gonna steal it.
You did steal it, so apparently you were.
That's hilarious.
Little moat thief.
Live on lies.
Little moat thief in the room. I'm gonna clip that. It's too funny. You're like, I didn't mean to steal it. What?
I didn't even.
You stole that moat. Don't lie to me. That from my screen.
Nice,
you see what I
mean. Nice, Leo.
I asked if you wanted
a little moat thief. You said you left a moat and you immediately grabbed it. little mopey.
Listen, I was gonna leave it alone. Going for it. I saw you were going.
Don't
for
lie
it.
To me.
I saw that you were going for it.
By the time you said you saw I was going for it, why you were saying I left a moat, bruh?
Hey,
you were. You sound so down. Sus.
You were going at first.
I'm just saying this person is definitely the imposter. That's all I'm saying. Cause they sus.
Oh my gosh,
I died a little when you said that.
A what?
Among Us is a little off deep end.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just kind of.
That's a good game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Or not so.
Who knows? It could be not. I never really was interested in it.
Yeah, the Among Us Fortnite was the shit.
Among
the
Us
banana
Fortnite.
Party.
Oh my gosh.
Among Us Fortnite had a banana party.
I remember that.
That was the shit. Well, there's a heavy. It's two heavies. What?
It's two heavies. Yay.
Yay.
That's what I'm talking about.
Why is there an invader?
That's what I want to know.
Oh. Oh, that's a. Is that a prime bill? No, that's not a prime bill.
Yeah. I don't mind invaders like this one because they just don't do anything.
Yeah. Right on me, though.
He has hard ally.
Nice. There we go.
Hey, yo, you should get two more.
I should, yeah. I will. Yeah. I've got two more. Is there a four? Okay.
Let me bank.
Oh gosh. Yeah.
He's in a tether. There you go.
Nice. Okay.
I don't know how he wasn't dead. That hammer puts too much damage since I wish the other supers were so less OP for that OP.
Yeah. Alright. Heavy's about to spawn. Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Nope, invader.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Man, this person loves invading. He's got golden gun.
Oh no.
Oh, he fucked me in my ass. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that.
He's dead.
Nice. Good job. Okay.
Kill you. I'm glad you didn't hear me.
What did you say?
Nothing.
You didn't say anything racist.
I didn't say
nothing
anything
racist.
At all.
No, no.
I did not.
Why is my character invisible?
No. Oh shit.
I'm on screen. Fucking character's not loaded in, so it's just invisible.
They're dead. I mean, they're tether, but they're dead.
Killed him before I get to that! Let's go.
Nice. Oh, rocket between the legs. I hate it. Rocket over the head. No.
There we go.
Nice, good job.
There you go.
Good job.
Here's his foil. So.
Two rockets.
Oh, yeah, I killed them all.
Good job.
Yeah.
Womp womp.
I should go do trials soon.
I'm gonna head out.
Yeah,
you are.
Yeah.
Me too. I probably need to eat lunch. Oh, I got a gambit reset. Nice. I'll just go to tell them.
Well, I'll see you guys.
See ya.
Yeah, that was fun.
See ya.
Alrighty, see y'all later.